Did we?
We did it! This is the quality your fans expect of you, honey. You're doing it. You're doing it. I believed in you, and you delivered. You really did it.
Promise nothing and deliver. Check the chat to see if we're audible.
Let's find out. Yeah, they're saying. Can y'all hear us? Yes, Mike.
Sorry, Elmo.
Yeah! You're doing it, boy!
So, okay. You wanna... So, we did a whole bit, but you couldn't hear it. Because the fucking mic was off for... This is the best part. The best part about fucking up your stream is your phone just starts to explode with Plague and Chie's best waifu telling you that your stream is broken.
Yeah,
and
so good.
Your phone just starts to go bing, bing, brim, brim, over and over.
Everyone says audio's good.
I did it. It's working. Okay. So, I found this lady in my house. She was sleeping in the bed.
Hi!
And I can't read the chat, and clearly, I don't know how to do a stream!
No.
And I've been interning with her on her streams for a while, so I figured she'd help me out. I have ketchup on my pants.
When did you have ketchup?
I don't know.
Oh. We are off to a rolling
start. Oh, that's great.
It's real good. Quality.
So, if you haven't seen the machine, I have to show my own fucking shit. If you haven't seen the episode Matt and I did with this, it's on Machinima right now, went up at noon, it's 17 minutes long, it's good. But we played that, and I was like, this feels like the perfect kind of stupid, boring game that I could start streaming with. So I figured I would give it a shot. And as you can all see, I'm not good at the thing. So,
wow. That's,
yeah. Mm-hmm.
Are you gonna shit your pants live?
I'm pretty close to shitting my pants live! I metaphorically shit my pants live, and I have ketchup.
You ketchuped your pants real good.
I gotta wash.
That's disgusting.
Where did you... Did you spill ketchup on me?
I didn't have ketchup either.
Oh, yeah, you didn't have mustard.
I would have mustard.
So before we start, hey lady, you and me watched Kingsglaive and Brotherhood last night. Brotherhood's pretty good. Kingsglaive is fucking terrible, and it's stupidly important. It's like... the 9/11 of this story, I guess.
Yeah, holy shit.
And having that not be in... Oh, it's probably in the game at some point,
it's
right?
My guess is that it's talked about with, like, some light flashbacks.
Yeah, you talk to Luna Freya, and she's like, 9/11 happened. And you're like, whoa, how did I not know about that? That seems important. Or is it actually that horrible thing where the characters all know, but the player doesn't know?
Oh wait, is this
a tutorial.
Oh, I see.
I already did this, with Matt earlier.
What the fuck is that?
That's a carbuncle, man.
Oh!
That's what a carbuncle would actually look like.
Oh my god! That's fucking adorable.
I have all the subtitles turned off. I don't think we're gonna read any of them because the game's completely voiced. So I'll just shut up or whatever.
Well, no, but what if, you know, they're listening with the sound kind of low? You didn't
watch the video! That's
wow,
what I say
okay,
to you.
Sure.
It's live! Wow. Also, this video will go up on the channel just like everything else that goes on this Twitch stream, if you can't miss it. So if you know anybody who doesn't know shit, or is like at work or in Australia, you can tell them that.
So wait, why are you doing the tutorial? I thought you already knew how to play.
I do, but other people would probably appreciate understanding the controls if they don't
know.
That's
true, you're right. Everyone's saying please put subtitles.
They're on! They're super on!
Oh, they're on?
Yeah.
You said it made it seem like you didn't have them.
No, look. Oh, look. We'll go into the options,
okay.
And we'll go to subtitles, and they're on. They're super
okay.
on.
Okay, alright.
I kind of want to test out the transparency thing, but I'll do that later, I guess.
Wow.
Yeah. Practice defending. So this is the thing I was telling you last
Thank
night.
Thank you for subscribing, exquisite dead guy. You are exquisite.
He's dead now? So this is the thing I was saying earlier, where, like, your default defensive attack is just that teleport.
Yeah.
He just does it all the time. You just hold L1.
L1.
Oh,
yeah. I'll kick your ass. Is that the hot guy?
That is Gladio. Well, they're all kind of hot guys.
Yeah.
For different strokes. I suppose.
So we have, like, kind of quirky, mostly silent protagonist, sleepy protagonist, right?
Yeah, anime boy.
Anime boy. Then we have, like, the
young boy.
Sprightly boy.
Who's goofy.
We have this beefcake.
You have beef man.
Beefcake with mullet.
With his beef abs.
And then we have...
His pants are so tight.
Yeah.
Like, you'll see it later. His pants are ridiculously tight.
Do you see,
tight.
Like, a moose knuckle?
No, but you should be able to. Right? Like, it's the thing where it's like, I should be able to see his penis.
Yeah.
But...
Well, we'll check.
I fucked up.
Do you think we can zoom in on his crotch?
Me and Matt do it in the video, so
oh,
yes.
Really? Oh, okay.
You absolutely can.
Alright. Well, you have to do it again for me, because this is... I haven't watched a video. I've seen screenshots.
So,
that's it.
This was a really weird thing for me. Mm-hmm. Oh, shit. Where... Like, everybody knew about Versus 13.
Yeah.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
And... After a while, I stopped paying attention. Because not only was the game clearly never going to come out...
Yeah.
I hit this point, and I knew a couple guys that were like, nothing in those trailers is real. Those are all just CG trailers that don't have anything in them that's real.
Yeah.
So I just stopped paying attention, and they announced it was 15, and I also didn't pay attention, and I didn't follow any previews, and I didn't follow shit. And then the game came out, and Matt was like, oh, we should probably do this for Machinima. I'm like, yeah, let's do that. And then Wooly and Liam started playing it. And they're like, oh, it's really good. And then a bunch of Bird Squad starts playing it.
I fucking hope it's good. It's what, 10 years in the making, this shit?
Yeah. Mm. But just, you know, like, it had so much potential to just not be good at all. And then me and Matt started playing it, and that's the most fun we've had with an episode in a while.
Wow.
And I saw a clip of a guy fighting a Tonberry.
How could Pat kidnap that poor girl?
Well, the real kidnapping victim isn't even her. It's this little guy.
It's Elmo!
Say hello. Wow, he's getting blown out.
Oh, he's glowing.
Oh, just like a good baby.
It's a beautiful glow. Oh, man.
Oh, he's super pissed that I did that.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck!
Wow, great. Oh, fucking up all over.
What am I doing?
I don't know. I guess we're playing this shit.
All right, this is the thing you liked.
Oh, you know, we didn't introduce the skeleton in the room.
Don't worry about him.
Oh. You want to tell them his name?
Oh, his name's Skelmo.
Skelmo.
How did his name become Skelmo?
I think I was drunk and I was like, Elmo! Skelmo!
That's pretty
and
much it.
And you were like, yeah, all right, so.
That's pretty much it.
Yeah.
So this is just the circle button, like that mechanic.
Mm.
It's not as fancy as it is in The King's Glaive.
Yeah.
Because all it is like, it's just like, do you ever play Devil May Cry 4?
I did not.
Okay, well, DMC 4, you have, what is essentially a scorpion spear, and it grabs enemies towards you.
Yeah.
This is just the opposite.
Okay.
It just grabs you towards enemies. That's and you can also do this to regenerate your MP.
Okay.
It's the coolest looking thing I've seen so far in the game, but I've only played 47 minutes of it.
Yeah, that was the coolest thing I saw in Kingsglaive, was the throwing the knife thing and just appearing where it was. I thought that was great.
The problem with that, and the reason why that wouldn't work well in a game, is because the reason why it looks so cool is every time they did it, they would fall on their fucking ass, because they're not good at it. Right? Like, he'd throw the knife, and then he'd teleport, and then he'd, like, fall all over a bunch of shit.
Mm-hmm.
How do I... Oh, that's wrong.
Wow.
I did it. There, I'm in cover.
This
regains your MP.
Okay.
Make a point. Performing a point warp instantly restores all MP. Oh, so it's like the Batman. Remember Batman?
Mm.
You'd go up on top of the fucking things to take a break.
Yeah.
Kill him with right teleport strikes.
So does that mean like elixirs are not used in this
game?
Oh
no, they're totally are.
Oh, yeah.
One piece of advice a friend of mine gave me was to change the control scheme from the default to B.
Mm.
And B is way more like a regular game made by humans. And like triangle is the item in like B.
Okay.
So that phase takes MP. That's the,
Oh, it makes sense, because, this is magical bullshit or whatever.
Yeah, and he has to sleep.
Yep, makes sense.
There we go. Alright. Alright, I have to point one. And then I get all my MP back, and then you can just do that again.
You know what this music kind of makes me think of? Chrono Cross.
Oh!
You think so?
It reminds me of Kingdom Hearts more often.
Oh, really? You think so?
Well, it's done by the lady who did Yoko Shimomura.
Yeah, she's great.
She is super good. Lift your head up, dumbass, so that people can see you.
He's too short. He's too short. He's like you. Aw.
He's actually really huge.
He is. He's a big boy. Come here, pee-pee. Hello.
Should I turn my phone off?
I would. Or at least down.
Yeah. Vibrate?
Yeah, I'm ready to get started. Like, I wanna actually, like, fucking
The people need to know how the video game works.
Okay. I guess that's
so true. Now it's just defeat Gladiolus. Oh, so the Warp Strike does shit damage if you're close.
Yeah.
Striking enemy, damage values, certain things are better. Use different weapons. Okay. Got it.
So I guess you're not gonna be buying too many weapons in this game.
Oh, you totally do.
Oh, really?
I've seen people with tons of weapons, and like I follow Mr. Happy on YouTube, which is the FF14 guy.
Yeah.
And he's got a weapon out, a video out there. It's like how to get the ultimate blade before number three or
who's
whatever.
Who's the plebe grill? Is that Pat's wife?
Yes. Eventually.
Ew.
You're not my wife now.
Ew, no. See you later.
Yeah.
I am his mother.
That's not.
Go to your room. Go to your room. Weird.
Matt, hey, come here, Mom. Yeah.
Matt looks super hot today. Fart gas, thank you.
Shut up, Elmo. Either scream a lot, Elmo, or be quiet. Alright, and magic is still in this game. So this, I don't know if Matt cut it out, but like, it took us like 10 minutes to figure out how to use this.
Oh yeah?
This fucking magic system. Because it's super weird. It's like FF8. Because you equip magic as a weapon. Let's see. Oh, that sucks! Oh, that's a problem, actually.
Whoa, what sucks?
I can't see part of the interface.
Oh, really?
Because of that. Give me 2 seconds, guys.
Wait, where are you going?
I'm going into the transparency.
Oh, you're gonna...
Oh, they can still hear us.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So confusing.
Remember that camera thing
we were looking at? Oh, yeah.
Because I cannot see that at
all.
Yeah,
you can't see it.
Camera
it's probably video. Important.
Oh, cool. It even gives you a little screenshot of what it's supposed to look like.
Oh, okay, yeah.
That's super helpful.
That is incredibly helpful. Is that for us or them?
Oh, that's...
Oh, I don't know, hon.
That's... I'm just gonna have to deal with it.
I think you're just gonna have to make a lot of guesses.
I'll just have to live with it.
Godspeed.
Oh, you know what? Wait, shit.
What?
Does anybody know if I can put this thing in... Oh, I can. I probably can.
What, if you can move it?
I can probably move it.
Oh, yeah, no, you totally can.
Okay.
Yeah.
Discovering how to solve the problem broadcasts.
Top left is what a couple of... Nothing. There's nothing in the top left.
There's nothing in the top left?
That's what I'm reading.
That's incredibly helpful.
So top left corner. Upper left.
Upper left.
Oh, good job. There you go. So it doesn't seem like there's anything important over there, is what people are saying.
Great.
Yeah.
Hey, everybody. We're back.
Great.
Because look, like it covered it's the still... potency and the number and all that shit.
Yeah, but it looks like it's not...
Oh, the on-air thing is going to be there. I don't think that's there for us.
Oh, you don't? Okay.
Why does it say I'm offline?
No, it's because we went dark.
Oh.
So when we go dark, they can still hear us, but I guess that's the black.
There you go. Magic looks super good.
Only thing in the top left is the enemy health bar and status weaknesses. And now people are saying you can't see weapons.
I can see weapons.
I don't know, this is just what I'm reading.
Nah, blah, blah, blah.
Oh, there was a hiccup for a second, apparently.
Did I break the stream?
I don't know. I don't think so. I think we're alright.
Well, we'll figure it out. Yeah, this wait mode is terrible. It's absolutely fucking terrible. Oh, the on-air thing went away. Now it's back. Okay, weird.
Oh, weird. Yeah, I think it's a hiccup.
Okay. Is the stream actually down, guys?
No.
Oh, okay.
It's, everything's fine. Stream is fine now. There was a hiccup. It's fine. Thanks, guys. Appreciate it.
I really, really like the way Magic looks in this game.
Yeah. Chie just messaged me, so fine. Thank you, Chie.
So this is the part that I didn't get at all.
Yeah.
Where you have to craft magic.
Uh-huh.
So I have to pick this, then I have to pick ice, and then max it out. And then you go to craft.
Uh-huh.
And you create a couple blizzards.
Oh, that's cool.
And then you equip it. And then you put there, you hit Blizzard, and now I have Blizzard.
God, he looks like such an asshole.
Not?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. What a chode. Alright. Oh, no, I can't do it yet. Shit. Oh, that's the same exact sword that Gladio has.
Oh, interesting. Gunstar Silvergun said, Paige, did you know this game sold horribly in Japan? Is that true?
Horrible.
Really?
Really bad.
How can that be? Why?
They don't own PS4s.
What? Really?
Yeah. Console sales.
I can't believe that.
Now that looks nice.
Well, they're still all about the Vita. When I lived there, and I would go to Yodobashi Camera. When I lived in Japan
awesome.
I lived in Japan for a year, and in the Yodobashi Camera, these giant electronic stores, the Vita section is leaps and bounds bigger than almost any other game section. I don't think. Even more so, almost, than the PS4.
Yeah.
I would say even
that
more so.
That sucks.
Yeah.
I like the Vita, I guess, but not anymore. I'd rather never play it again.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Mm. I'd rather everything came out on a console or some kind of weird non-console like the Switch. You
ready? Yeah, we'll see how that goes. Oh, there's a problem.
He used to be fat. That's his backstory.
That's a pretty good backstory. I thought his backstory was really endearing.
Yeah, absolutely.
I
don't know exactly how this works, but apparently if I hit Gladio in the back enough times, Prompto will help out. I'm super not clear.
Yeah, I don't know.
And then I can also have them do special fancy moves.
Lost the chat.
You lost it?
I dropped it. No, I can't. Is the internet working? Because,
it says we're online.
Mm.
But also, your devices are always breaking.
It's true.
All right. So here we go. You do this little move, and then your buddy shoots somebody with a gun.
That's cool.
Oh, he's invulnerable? Follow up. Blah, 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 blah.
No, he's invulnerable?
For tutorial purposes.
Yeah.
I think I'm actually going to pull up the Twitch chat on my phone as well.
Yeah, I would. Sorry.
Because, champ.
This is making me nervous. Like, it's not doing anything.
No posts available.
Oh.
That's great.
Oh. Uh-oh.
Oh, boy. Channels. Do I follow
and now
my...
now Twitch isn't even... Or my Twitter isn't even uploading.
Oh, no, that's just your garbage.
Is it my garbage?
Shit.
It's disappointing.
Thank you.
Yeah.
The one thing you're here to do.
One thing I'm here to do. Wow! 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 You.
Leave the spousal abuse to your streams.
Rude. I've done nothing.
You just hit me. This video imagery of you hitting me.
No, I didn't.
ScoMo saw.
My hand was compelled to your shoulder. Wow.
Oh.
Excuses. Ooh.
Yeah.
Ooh. Where are the most snip-snips, huh?
Yeah, I didn't finish making the LP on time before you came home from work, huh?
Yeah. Like,
so here you go. Really there's either. Items. So they give you elixirs, they give you potions.
Yeah.
So use an elixir on Prompto.
Okay.
See, he doesn't look quite as much like Cloud
here
because he's like really scrawny.
Yeah.
Whereas in the anime, he looks so much like Cloud.
Yeah.
Wow, that really hurt. You hit me
super
hard. Yeah.
I'm so sorry. I was excited.
You hit me super hard.
I'm sorry. Oh. I'm sorry, man.
How do I find my own channel?
Super Best Friends Play? Whoa!
Oh no, now you're watching,
oh, now I'm watching
the
you.
Channel.
Everyone's telling me to stop beating you. Whoop whoop, it's the sound of the police.
Oh, now
whoop,
I'm... Whoop, no, wait, hold on. Oh, now I'm watching it.
Oh.
How do I get the chat out?
Whoop whoop, I just, all that ass.
How do I...
That.
How do I stop
turn
it?
Turn it down.
I'm trying to figure
it down.
Chat only. Look, I fixed it.
Jesus Christ. God, we're stupid.
Could you believe that I'm the one who helped her get her stream,
yay!
Like, online?
Wait, why is I have my chat saying? Because, like, my... Ridiculous.
Yeah, how would you ever know what the chat is saying?
What would I know? Can't even read.
This... Okay, so this woman...
What is happening?
Stop it! Stop
Sorry.
It!
Sorry. So far.
Oh, that's stupid. That's terrible.
What?
I threw the spear at him, but because of the way the hitboxes worked, it clipped into the wall and got busted. See, like that?
I actually
really like the way this works.
I didn't think I would, but I really like... I mean, I can't feel it, but...
And then
like,
the other three idiots are always, like, with you doing stupid shit.
Yeah. Can you, like, set it to where, like, they're mostly defending or mostly offensive?
I have no idea.
No wonder.
That parry's pretty good. And then you do that. Okay, yeah. you can trigger them immediately, and you're super invincible during this, it seems.
Oh, that's cool.
So, I can't quite figure it out, but it seems like if I hold the button left and right during this... I do different strings. So if I hold back, he does the one where he does a backflip, and then jumps forward. So maybe there's depth. Maybe.
Maybe.
Oh, we got reported for abuse.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. Oh. People are telling us, no, you can't. You can't.
Can't what?
Make your party members, like, go into stances or fucking whatever.
Wait.
You just ask, can you make them more defensive? Can you make them? Now, there's also the lore tutorial, which I'm not going to read.
Okay.
Because we did that last night. Brotherhood's good and is an hour. Kingsglaive is ass and it's 2 hours. That's a fun night.
The anime is actually really good.
Because it doesn't need to have a plot. No.
Oh, I don't
know. It's a joke.
I don't know. I don't know what's real.
I know.
Wow. Hurtful.
Those fucking glasses. You can't see
are you
shit.
Oh, I thought you were insulting my glasses.
No. Well, yeah, because you're a big nerd. You wear glasses.
How hurtful. That was unnecessary.
Yeah,
you're
that's
good.
Very unnecessary.
I've done nothing.
So heads up to the stream. Apparently, since I'm not running through this through OBS or anything because I'm an idiot. Apparently, when Stand By Me starts to play, the whole stream's gonna black out until that song ends. Also, this game starts weird. So that's Noctis.
Wait, what?
In the future.
What?
The very first thing they show you is the end of the game.
Really?
Where you fight this gigantic, naked man.
And he's so much older.
Who refuses to get off his throne at all. I'm pretty sure that's the final boss.
No shit.
But we're all wearing, like, really, really cool outfits.
Yeah.
Gladio's hair's even different. He doesn't have a mullet.
Yeah, it's actually... Oh, it looks great. It's much better there. I got your back. Here you go.
Let's go. And then it just pans out. Hmm. Oh, we are pale.
We are so pale. God.
Welcome to Cracker Streams.
Video quality just took a huge dive. I don't think we can help that, though.
No. Okay, so this is... Okay.
The decreed hour is come.
So we leave before, obviously, all that shit happens.
Yeah.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Because...
Take your leave.
I mean, well, what happens to this guy? Is he not Sean Bean here?
I don't know.
He doesn't sound like Sean Bean here. At all.
See you later, Dad. I know a guy who looks exactly like Regis, and it's freaking me out.
Princess will be princess. So much for royal protocol.
Not like you had to go for a formal address.
I find it so weird.
Huh.
Oh, wow! It's that guy!
Oh.
game is unsyncing. That's super weird.
You place a great weight on those who are there with you.
You're one to talk.
If you watch Kingsglaive, that guy, he's a guy.
Merely that you remain at his side.
Look at these anime boys.
We'll see the prince to autism.
What?
The last thing you see.
Hold on with what?
Break this up. Of course, got the motor running.
Oh. Turn that down a little.
Thanks, GA.
Do
mind your manners around your charming bride to be.
I turned it down like 10 clicks.
Try to mind yours.
Can you still hear the TV? Because you always complain about Bloodborne, you can't hear nothing.
Yeah.
But you're deaf too.
Once you set forth.
That's the trick. You think I get a deaf and blind girl.
I need only know that you are ready to leave home. Behind. I don't know about you, but I'm ready.
All right.
Take care on the long run.
Oh boy. At least the cat doesn't look at me like that.
The line of Lucis goes with you.
Honestly, even though we watched all that stuff, I'm still really confused about what the plan is.
I don't know.
Oh, I got a trophy, which probably blacked out the screen.
Yeah, probably.
Let's check to see what that looks like.
No, it just shows up as like a blob.
Yeah, I know, but it comes over our faces.
Eh, it's fine.
So we'll see in a second how that works. Oh, that's not that bad.
Yeah, that's fine.
All right, chapter one. Prince Noctis, whatever, he leaves with his three boys. This is the area that that crow chick was at. Remember
that
cutscene?
Yeah.
Well, a little bit. Past this.
Yeah.
Where they will formalize the unions of states. I feel like it's shocking that at no point in the intro to this game they talk about how there's a massive, like, 100-year war going on.
Yeah.
We shouldn't have had to watch a movie to know that. To know that there's a giant war.
I mean, I didn't hate Kingsglaive. It was just a little too long for my taste.
I hated watching Kingsglaive with you.
Oh, wow. Because I was like, what's happening? Who's that? Why is he mad?
How many times do we have to stop the movie? Like five, like, 10 times?
Oh, more than, like 6, 7.
Why is he doing that? Because he's a traitor. Why is he a traitor? I don't know. It's a movie. But the weirdest part that we never got, maybe we weren't paying attention, is that Luna Freya is associated with this weird importance. That she's important to the future of...
But they don't give you... They don't even hint that
but
she's magical.
They explicitly tell you that she's not.
Yeah.
Right? And everyone's like, she has to escape because whatever. And it's like, but why? But why? There we go. This is the start of our quest. So the name of the city is actually Insomnia.
Hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city. You can only go so far on the kindness of strangers. You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself to the brink of death.
Get up. Come on, cars are gonna move.
So the thing that I didn't know about the game and turned me around on it, like hard, I thought, because of all the early trailers, that the game was gonna be super Final Fantasy.
Game audio is echoing.
Again? More? I turned it so far down.
I'll turn it down again.
Okay, well, that's as good
as
that's
going to be. Turn it down, let us know.
Is that I thought it was going to be deadly serious, like 8.
Oh, wait, look, see Gladius's ass?
His pants are so tight.
Oh, that's real nice.
His pants are so tight.
Wow. Oh, they're padded. Do you see that?
Yes.
Oh.
It's ridiculous.
No, leave the camera there.
Okay, I'm
going to
leave.
Something else to look at.
Leave the camera there. You point your head with the camera so you can look at, so we get the screenshot of you looking at the butt.
Let's just hope this isn't.
Look, it's coming towards you.
Oh,
that's as close as it's going to get.
So juicy. You won't.
It's ridiculous. And it's like the first thing you see in the game.
Don't even think about it.
How's the game audio?
So far it seems to be alright.
Well, I can't hear it.
I can't hear it. Well, we have whatever.
I got some HDMI splitters that I could hopefully use to run this shit through OBS, but they came like half an hour before this. and they're the wrong splitters. So this will be a consistent work in progress. But yeah, no, I thought it was going to be super serious, but instead it's like a bunch of like anime losers.
It's a classic boys behaving badly story.
Not even badly, just stupid.
Bromance.
So depending on how loud the game audio is, this is totally getting wrecked by Twitch right now because of the stand on me.
Yeah. Hey, check out Prompto's ass. Can you check out his ass?
No, because he wears like a little skirt.
Oh, he's wearing a skirt?
Yeah, he wears a little... Well, it's kind of like a...
Like more like jorts?
No. It's like a... It looks like he's got like a sweater tied underneath his waist.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you mean he just has like a sweater tied around his waist.
But it's not. It's part of his outfit.
Oh, okay.
So...
That's cool.
I don't know what it is.
I'm down.
Oh, I'm so glad Elmo's here to watch me fail.
Yeah. Oh. He looks so disappointed in you.
He always looks like that.
Yeah, he does.
So, any comments on the game audio?
None so far.
Okay, so that means it's fine.
Yeah.
Which means I can... I'll turn it back up until people complain again.
Okay.
Before I route that through OBS, how will I get that to not pick up?
Hey there, y'all people are waiting.
So this drives me nuts. In Japan, her name is Sydney, which is also a girl's name.
But it's Cindy.
But out here, it's Cindy. So, A, they still are doing that. They're still doing that thing where they're changing the names. And two, Sydney's a way better name.
Yeah.
Because her dad is Sid, and she's Sydney.
Yeah.
And, but she's... You see way more of her. She's...
She looks...
Well, yes. You see way more of her.
Yeah. Turning it up brought the echo back, by the way.
Fuck!
She's a custom classic, not some beat-up old clunker.
I love her outfit. I think she looks great.
Sid doesn't look so bad himself for a crazy old man.
Aww!
That looks like a nice amalgamation of a ton of different Sids.
Yeah.
Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
What?
You got a long way to go, son. And that slack jaw's getting you nowhere.
This setting's so fucking weird.
I know, it's like future present?
Well, no, not even, because it's like present.
Yeah.
But magic? But future.
So
I guess because the camera's sitting right on top of the television.
Y'all heard him.
Like, we brought the camera closer to our mugs, like right here.
Mm.
We like are on that thing.
Yeah.
First of all, we get a nice chin shot of everybody.
Double chin, triple chin.
But then the audio could be higher.
This is the weirdest way to start a game. I have no idea what's happening.
Don't worry about it.
We got hot booty
lady. We're going on a trip.
Old dad.
We're going on a trip.
Oh.
We're little boys going on a trip. Well, except for Gladio, he's a big boy.
I think the guy with the glasses is.
Y'all ain't never been out this way before.
Oh, the guy with the glasses is older too, isn't he?
Yeah.
This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
Map. Got it.
Maybe it's because I'm from the South, but I am endeared to her accent.
Oh, really? Visit the local...
Joe said there's no hope. Let's use my English as opposed to you guys. So,
Okay.
Doing our best.
How do you get away with it through Bloodborne, though? Oh, because Bloodborne's quiet. That's why.
Bloodborne's super quiet.
All right. You talk to the local tipster to get information. Did you play the Dusk demo?
Which demo?
The Dusk demo?
No.
Okay, because the fucking Dusk demo controlled like shit, and it was worrying. And me and Liam played it for like an hour, and we were really bored. And we tried our best to make a video out of it, but and the first thing I noticed is that this does not control like horrible shit. So, good. Thank God.
He'll take his time, but he'll get her done.
Oh, I like how the fabric of his jacket actually... Look
is
like
there
shit.
Is there a way to get rid of that on-air symbol? Because it covers up the mini-map.
Nope, probably not.
This is going to be fun.
Well.
It's going to be real fun. I should learn how to use OBS.
Yeah, a little bit.
So what am I supposed to do? Oh, okay. Use the local tipster to... I don't know what I'm doing. Whatever, I'll talk to this guy.
Someone said, everyone from Insomnia sounds so British, and everyone outside is...
Oh my god, now
I
can't see the menu options at all.
What? What did you do?
Look.
Oh.
Oh, I gotta change that.
Wow. This is great.
This is really good. advanced camera video.
Hold on, Jesus, I'm gonna be...
Let's try lower right. That's weird. It really jams you way in the lower right.
Oh.
Like farther than it seemed like before, but whatever. Hello. Okay.
We're just moving all over. Knocked.
We've expended the last of our funds on repairs.
Where is Ignis? Oh, there he is. Okay.
He looks kind of like Bash the Stampede, you know?
I can see that.
His hair.
Absolutely.
A little bit.
Okay. Quest. Do it. I did it.
Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
All right. Talk to Cindy.
Let's pay him a visit.
Sydney, whatever.
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
I need money.
Wow. Discount, ask my friend. That's for.
I will. So I guess the one on. Oh, okay. The one on top's the usual.
Careful, you're being timed.
Yeah, whatever. I'll ask for a discount.
A bit steep for a simple tune-up, don't you think?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson.
Now we're cutting off the subtitles.
Have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been.
Wait, what?
Now the video of us is cutting the subtitles off.
I mean, maybe over there, or was there something there?
There's tons of stuff over there.
Well, I don't know, Pat. You're just gonna have to.
So use OBS next time.
Use OBS or make a choice this time around.
I got 1080p.
It's a learning process.
Okay, Ascension. Look at that runway shit. So here's their sphere grid. There's an entire like leveling system for that wave mode that I'm never gonna use once. Mm-hmm. Okay, magic. Oh. Wait, they have a sphere grid? No, they don't. What? How does this work? Oh my god, those cost a lot. Like the very, very, very first one cost 24 and 20.
If I hadn't watched Kingsclave and the anime, I would have absolutely no
clue. They didn't give us anything, right?
Yeah, but like, usually, you know, like Final Fantasy IV, like, you get the whole thing. There it is.
Techniques.
There it is.
Enhances and boosts your allies' techniques. New skills for your combats. Tech Strike. Starship? Regroup. Stalwart Defense. Oh, okay, I guess this is what you wanted earlier, yeah. Where these are, like, larger moves.
Someone said the cam is gonna be over our health bar.
Oh, are you serious?
I don't know. We'll fix it when we come to it. We'll see it. I don't know.
Oh, yeah, it's totally gonna be over the health bar. Yeah.
Super good.
Oh, this is great.
I think it should be in the upper right and, like, fuck the map.
Well, there's a... Okay, yeah. You know what?
You know what I mean?
Yeah. Because that's just the mini-map.
Yeah.
And we can use the regular map.
Yeah.
And we'll just have to navigate the old-fashioned way.
That's my best guess right now.
That's your best guess.
My best guess.
Your best guess.
That is what I think we should do, but we can always change it. Whatever.
We're back. Oh, boy.
Oh, so good.
What do I want? Okay, I have 10, right? So that means I can only... Get one that's under 10.
Yeah.
Stats. Increase the HP of a party member by twice the number of levels. Equip two accessories. Exploration. Happy camping. Camping. Oh my god, there's a lot here.
Also, wait, why didn't you try bottom left?
Because all the weapon stuff is there.
Is it?
Yeah.
Okay.
But, well, take a look at the bottom left as we keep going.
Yeah, everyone says bottom left has stuff too, guys, so yeah. Whatever, we'll just figure it out.
Boost flank strike. Analyze. First strike with a fire out of detect bar.
Everyone's saying just to put it right in the middle of the screen.
Alright, there we go.
Yeah.
Yay. New power. Great. I did it.
But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds.
And I have an inventory item.
This ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Papa.
Got it.
Pawpaw.
Is that real?
What?
You're from the South.
Yeah.
Is that a real thing that human beings say?
Pawpaw? Oh, yeah, and like, I...
Are you for real?
Absolutely. I know people who call grandma Meemaw.
Meemaw?
Meemaw. Meemaw, Meemie.
And you say my Canadian accent is weird.
Yeah, no, it's super weird.
Actually, there doesn't seem to be anything in the bottom left.
Oh, I don't think they know that I'm American.
Oh, yeah, you're from America.
He's Canadian. I'm American.
I'm changing it again.
Oh, you should change your outfits.
Well, we can't yet.
Oh, you can't? Okay. Wait, what's happening now?
I'm changing it to the bottom left.
Oh, okay.
Oh, no, wait. You're going to test to see if it has stuff in the bottom left.
Yeah.
Right?
We'll find out.
I can kind of see the mini-map. Oh, who needs the fucking mini-map?
That's what I'm saying.
On the fucking thing.
That's what I'm saying. You know?
Whatever.
It'll be fine. We'll figure it out.
Will it?
Mm. It'll be fine.
Wow. They got a lot of different stuff here, huh? That's how it works.
It's just that thing so far.
Yeah. Eh, we'll see what happens. Oh, that's beautiful.
Yeah, that's pretty nice looking.
They really just shove you right into this, don't they?
Oh, yeah.
Tell you anything.
Why would they tell you anything? Threat meter, slays when they know.
You can indeed change your outfits, dude.
Yeah, but right now?
Also, you can R3 to open map if you want to open
it. Yeah, I've been doing that for
a bit. Okay.
But can I change it right now?
That's what they're saying. Change your outfits, please. That's what they're all saying.
For my boy bands.
Someone says you will need the mini-map later. I guess we'll,
Oh, wow.
Come to that.
Like, later today? Or, like... There's hope, like, get OBS set up, like...
Yep, everyone's like, try it, you fuck.
Okay, wow. Streaming's great. Whoa.
See, welcome.
Everyone loves to stream. Oh, wow. You can change it right away.
Oh. That's too hot to be out for the climate.
That's okay.
Really?
Yeah. This is what you wanted, right?
This is casual. Oh, wow. Yeah, I would say no jacket. It's hot as hell out there.
Yeah. Oh, you're such an asshole.
What, this guy?
Yeah.
Why?
He just looks like such a fucking asshole.
Well, I like the suspenders.
Oh, you do?
I like that, yeah. Okay, fine. I dig suspenders, though. So.
Now, what are you going to be wearing, buddy?
Like something stupid. Oh, that's cute.
That's not as stupid as I thought.
Yeah.
I don't know, I like the jacket one better.
Yeah, I do too.
I like wearing a baseball cap.
Oh, stupid. Change
no, that's what you wanted. This is what you're going to get.
He looks like an idiot.
Yeah, idiot baseball cap prince. That's what you're all going to fucking get.
What do you mean goddamn suspenders? I love them.
You like suspenders?
I do, very much.
Weirdo.
Why am I weird?
Suspenders are lame.
Why?
They're just lame.
What happened here? Oh, okay, are belts lame too?
Yes.
That way your pants are always falling off?
I'm wearing a belt right now!
You are?
Yes!
You never wear a belt.
I wear a belt every fucking day.
No, you don't. No, you fucking don't.
Yes, I do.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
No, you don't.
Yes, I fucking
you
do.
Don't.
There's a belt on my pants right now, woman!
Okay. Alright. Cindy was talking about.
Streaming's the worst.
Oh.
Why do people... Look what an asshole he looks like!
Oh, yeah, he looks like... Yeah, no, he looks like an asshole.
What a
That's fine.
Fucking dick!
It's fine.
Ah, whatever. It fits the tone. Has anything but the weapon thing shown up in the bottom left? So far?
I mean, other than, like, that thing there.
Yeah.
But...
Roll dodge. Oh, and they're just telling me, again, how to do tutorial stuff.
Yeah.
Defend against 3 attacks. Oh, that's... Okay. I get that. Okay, I guess I ought to just... Oh, shit, that's the wrong button. So I just ought to do this.
Oh, shit.
Oh, that's awesome. Oh, does each weapon correspond with a certain link attack? Like, the spear corresponds with Prompto... with the Ignis.
Maybe. Because, if you remember, in the anime, they each only use the one weapon. Oh, interesting.
Everybody's helping out.
So let's see, Prompto has the pistol. Or is that a revolver?
Yeah, it's a revolver.
Okay. And then...
This control's better than I thought it would.
Yeah.
Oh, I forgot that existed.
Yeah, so good.
Oh, wow, that killed him, like, immediately.
Yeah.
Yeah, it doesn't look like there's actually anything down there. Other than,
Let's get on with it.
Like, weapon stuff.
Yeah.
Okay. We're gonna switch it again.
I'm gonna run to the can. Need anything?
No.
Okay. Oh, hold on.
This is a perfect time to go to the can because no one can see you.
Oh, okay, great. Thank you.
Yeah.
Wow.
Invite advanced setting? Yeah, here it is. Alright. Lower left. Alright. I'm gonna check the chat. I hope you guys don't mind. What are people saying? And after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, you can hold down circle and change directions. Yeah, that's what I thought. Camera shuffle. Dragon's Dogma. Is this game like Dragon's Dogma? Because it feels like it could be. Like, considerably. Weapon store already has better weapons. OBS is piss easy. Here's the thing. OBS is pretty easy. I messed around with it last night. The problem is that if I throw Elgato stuff, well, that on-air thing's never going to go away, huh? If I throw the OBS into, the PS4 into the Elgato, into my television, I get no sound, period. For some reason, the pass-through on that does not work with my television. I have to get an HDMI splitter, which I have, but they're not that good. I'm going to test them out soon, and I ordered better ones, because I have to split it, and then I have to feed it in. It's unfortunately not as simple as it should be. I'm explaining to them why I'm bad at streaming.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Take care of you. I don't think you're bad.
I'm really bad.
You're not bad.
I can instantaneously warp strike. Oh, okay. So it's just telling me, again, how to do the stuff I already know how to do.
Pat forgot he has his own channel.
I have my own channel. Okay, I see how this works. You hold a different direction and you spin around and all sorts of shit. Oh, I was too slow. Can you guys do anything here? Yeah, you can, huh? Ignis, what's your move? Mark. Don't know what that did. Okay.
Who could this be?
Getting a phone call?
Hello?
Hey, it's Cindy.
Look at our hero! Isn't that cool? He's wearing a ball cap!
He looks like a putz.
Yeah, he is a putz.
Only this time, it's for a person. Fella named Dave went off. We ain't heard from him since.
Reckon these fucking anime boy losers.
Oh, shit. Oh, got it. We'll take a look.
It's gonna take a while before I get over the fact that there are just people in regular, normal cars driving around.
I know.
Isn't that the weirdest?
Well, they're in, like, t-shirts, you know? I guess we're so used to seeing people in, like, armor and...
Oh, I didn't realize this would do a cool, fancy move if you don't do anything.
Oh, that's cool.
I wish I could, like, practice, like, the attacks. I wish there was a training dummy.
Yeah, yeah.
But I guess I'll have a big, tough enemy to fight.
Probably within the next 20 minutes, I'd say.
Well, there's a slightly tougher one, but I beat it, like, instantaneously when we did the video with Matt. Parking spot. Oh, the on-air? Oh. I gotta figure out how to turn that off.
It's fine.
The way to turn that off is use OBS. Let's see. Mutant dual horn sighting, codename Bloodhorn, characteristics red tusks, it's extremely violent, huge bounty on the area. And this is when you get attacked by a bunch of magic dogs.
Magic dogs?
I don't know, man. Okay? They're ugly.
We are now.
Up too soon.
There we go.
Just don't get too carried away. Sure, what I'm
talking about. Tougher, right?
Little. Those are awesome. Actually, the link strike thing? Damn. I'm glad I bought that first. Oh, wow.
Wow.
Did you see what it hit me?
Yeah.
Okay. I really like that backflip one.
I do too.
Oh, there we
go. Music is really good.
Of course it is.
Someone just said the music is so fucking good. I'm like, yeah.
Of course it is. Great. Okay, so I'm getting really good time, really good offense.
Hey,
shit for finesse. Over there. Great. I imagine there's more weapon types than just these three, because I remember there were daggers in the tutorial.
Oh, yeah. And I don't think they would have emphasized the daggers in Kingsglaive.
I was talking to somebody in Bird Squad, and they told me there was a trick to run forever.
Yeah.
There it is.
Yeah?
It's you hit the run button, yeah, and you let go of it right before your stamina runs out. Okay. Oh, there's a fucking rhino in the background.
What are we looking at?
Warp to this the windmill. Is a Sabotage skull. Friends propose strategies. Follow their strategies to earn AP.
Hmm. It skewers prey with its tusks, extracting game from the safety and comfort of
the okay.
That's a bit
did I do it? Fantastic.
Nice.
Oh, wow, great.
So what did that distract them to you and then they run?
Yeah, a little bit. You ready? This looks really good while you're fighting.
Yeah.
It certainly controls a lot better than Episode Duskay.
Yep.
So it seems like there's four combo moves. Oh!
Shit, Jesus Christ!
Come on, guys. Help me out.
Sorry. Sorry. Love it.
Oh, I like this one a lot. The big sword.
Yeah.
Reminds me of the Greatsword in Monster Hunter.
Dave, right?
Gladio has such a, like, a hot man voice.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, now it's, nice, now it's covering the subtitles.
Great.
Y'all figure it out. Y'all all figure it out.
David Auburn Bree. Still one main mud about. Report XP is not tallied until you camp or stay at an inn.
Weird! That's super fucking weird.
That's super weird.
Should we do it for free?
Ask your friends.
Hey, bros. What do you guys think?
Sounds too dangerous to be left alone. Tell us where to go.
Oh, that just has somebody answer for you. Maybe. It's not like a confer. It's just like...
Like call a friend.
Yeah.
Phone a friend.
Magic flask.
The people are at risk, Noct. You have a royal duty to ensure their safety.
Ignis, you're so fucking stuck up. Oh, Ignis earned the experience. Because he answered the question, I'm going to assume.
Mm.
Weird.
That's interesting.
Don't touch me.
It would be wise to rest up before we set out.
Mmm, okay. We have to rest up so that we're able to get that brand shot of that camping gear.
Oh, yeah.
Let's find a spot to make
camp. Oh, that's nice. It changes the quest thing to...
In full force around here, huh?
What?
It changed the quest thing to camping instead of going to get the monster.
We've seen a lot more action than we have.
All right, debased coin. God, wonderful. Wait, how big is this? Oh,
wow.
That's pretty big.
Yeah.
So where's Alcea? Oh, there it is. That's Insomnia.
Insomnia, yeah.
And that place is
cool. Walled off.
Oh, geez, and they're like a big island, too.
Oh.
And then we started... We are not that far away.
No.
And then, okay, so this is a map. This is a map. This is a map. What is that? Is that the Empire? Or a mountain?
No, I assume
this is a map. And then here's where the game gets linear. Apparently the game gets super linear at some point.
Be worse not to. They made him
and here's where they're talking about why we have to wear the boy band outfits that we're not wearing.
Yeah.
Your attire identifies you, so wear it with pride.
Even though we're supposed to be secret.
Yeah.
I don't.
Well, why isn't he wearing like a disguise or something?
He's wearing a baseball cap. Very big disguise. What am I getting here? Oh.
What's that?
That's magic.
What did that get you?
Craft spells. So remember the spell crafting thing?
Yeah.
Now. Okay. Oh, wait, I have 99 potency. That has to be a pre-order thing.
Maybe.
Because now I have some ice there, which I can... Oh, no matter how strong you make it, it's always going to be three crafts.
Oh, that's interesting.
That's super weird.
Plague says to wear your Jedi robes to blend in.
Basically.
Yeah.
What is that icon on the... Oh, it's lightning juice.
Ew.
She's pushing Louis Vuitton now. Wait, what?
Fashion is fashion. Whoa, Rhino?
What?
Wait, wait, they're facing that way. Nope. They're facing that way. Oh, I guess it's literally nothing. I guess it's just...
Oh, no, it's the Rhino. Okay. Wait, why am I blocking this early?
What?
Oh, okay. Level 12, huh?
Oh, well, see you later.
Oh, wow.
Oh.
Did I take a lot of damage? Yes, I did.
Yeah, you did.
Come on, blindside him. Do cool stuff, guys. Just punch him right in the asshole.
Do you want to try another weapon and see if it's more effective?
Yeah, I bet.
I would say spear since it's a beast, maybe? I don't know.
Whoa!
Whoa!
Oh!
That's awesome!
That's radical!
There's a point warp over there.
Yeah, I see.
It's too far.
Oh wow, we're all hitting it.
You're just kicking this poor rhino's ass.
So when it's a big enemy like this, everybody gets it on it. Oh. Oh yeah.
Oh.
That was a big damage. Where's that point warp?
You might want to heal up, Chug.
Does this heal me up, or does that just regen my MP?
I think it's P, probably.
Just the MP.
Yeah. Do you have potions or anything?
Let's see. I do. There we go.
You are literally poaching.
Don't worry about it.
Oh, okay.
So if you hit anything in the ass, everybody teams up with you to hit it in the butt.
Right.
Got it. There we go. Oh, so you do not have to be far away in order to... So that's what that means. That's what people mean by it banks the MP.
I can taste this for you.
Oh, because of the meat.
Oh, well, thanks, Ignis. I guess that's why they had that entire side story about Ignis baking a cake.
Yeah.
In the anime. Alright, I guess we should rest now.
Outfits do change stats, by the way.
Well, shit.
There you go. Gear. There you go. Yeah. Speaking of which, I'm hungry already.
You're hungry?
I am.
Oh! The casual shit?
Yeah.
Is not as strong as...
Well, no shit!
Well, back to the boy band, then.
Hell yeah.
You were the one who told me to stop being a boy band.
I didn't, they did. They were telling me.
And you were telling me.
Yes, because they...
Why do you hate boy bands so much?
I don't.
You wanna...
What?
You wanna live in this house, you're gonna get some shit.
Wow, hurtful.
Yeah. Oh, the shit you throw at me! What is train?
I don't know. Oh, well, I guess...
I picked it.
Oh, alright, well...
Basic drills, level 5. Oh! That's awesome!
What?
You're training with Gladio, and because he's your fucking teacher.
Yeah.
And it's beat Gladio.
It becomes your quest.
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
And I guess I'll get some stats or something if I beat him.
Because
Gladio is stronger.
Well, yeah,
he's
leader, and he was your teacher, so I assume. Yeah.
There we go.
Ah, there you go.
This doesn't seem that hard, Gladio.
Is this Pat Girl Buddy? That's me. Hello, I'm Pat Girl Buddy.
Hey, buddy.
I love it.
And I really like that big one.
Yeah, I do too.
I like it as big as I can get it.
I know you do. Right up in there.
Right?
What? See you later.
Uh-oh. I'm almost dead.
Yeah. Gladio's your hot teacher who doesn't wear a shirt.
He does not eat. Will not wear a shirt. No, it's a lot like Big Boss in that respect.
Well, if you had like sweet pecs,
oh,
like that,
only Noctis
you...
gets experience for that.
Oh, interesting.
And I got 5 AP.
Nice.
Nope. I did it. How wonderful.
Grind on your friends for XP.
Of course.
Yeah.
Let's see if there's a different training that unlocked. Nope. All right.
Nice.
I guess as I level up, like harder and harder drills with my grind buddies, will open up.
Let's call it.
There is no way to get away from how latently homoerotic this game is.
No.
There is absolutely no way, and I don't want it to be different. Okay,
great.
What the fuck is this screen? I hit X.
All right, I guess we're going there.
I think that's the sleepy screen. Oh, yeah, here it is. Okay. Look at these branded fucking camping shit.
So good.
Aww. Yeah, Brotherhood really contextualizes that photo shit.
Yeah.
Like, very well. Whereas other, like, when I first saw it, I was like, haha, look at this camera nerd.
Yeah, no, I'm like, he's taking his sweet pictures.
Look at that huge brand shot.
Oh, wow.
It's massive.
Yeah. I think there's a whole floor dedicated to just camping shit in Yodobashi.
I do remember that.
It was crazy.
Ignis uses ingredients to make meals. Acquire any recipes. So I can't make this for some reason because I don't have Leiden peppers.
Okay.
So, increases attack by 10. This is Monster Hunter's shit.
Toast?
Yeah. Increases HP. Increases attack by more than 10. And increases attack by 20.
Wait,
and
permanently or?
No. Till the next time you rest. I don't really want any gigantic buffs. Oh, that one's free. Flame Roasted Toast and Rice Balls are free. They don't take materials.
Mm.
Because they suck. Mm. So let's take some toast. Let's eat some toast, losers.
Here's
Megan to meet, so. And there's going to be a bunch of weird screenshots with the skeleton coming out of this.
Yeah, probably.
It's a toast.
A toast. I bet they love it.
Fantastic. Poor Elmo.
Poor Elmo.
We're talking loud.
Aww.
You hear that?
Yeah. The fanfare. It's that and the, like, original main theme, like, always brings, like, tears to my eyes.
Oh, the one that goes, da-da-da-da-da.
Like, was it originally in... No. Because every time I hear it, I associate it with Final Fantasy IV. Just because that one's, like, so in there.
Oh,
but
wow.
But I think it was before then, right?
Ignis got 2 levels.
Nice. Why, because he cooked?
Whoa!
Oh!
So Noctis's skill
is fishing. So is this like their hobbies, I guess?
I guess. Prompto is documenting the journey. Review the pictures. So I am not going to do that because I thought that was going to be in-game social media. Mm. No, it's real social media.
Oh, wow.
So I don't
That's
care.
That's really cool.
I don't care about any of that shit.
Oh, I like it. It's cool.
Look at that cool moment.
Wow. Wait, did you take these?
No, Prompto takes them as you.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's cool.
He's a huge weirdo loser.
Wow. Oh.
That's probably my favorite one, because Ignis looks like a fucking asshole.
I like it.
Well, I'm out of here.
Great candy.
I'm not going to be sharing those to social media.
Why not?
Because I'm on social media. This is social media.
Yeah, but then you can share it.
I don't
With care. All your friends.
I don't have no Instagram nor Snapchat.
Oh.
Since they got back, Sid's been the only one looking after her. Rather more than middling mechanic.
And this rough.
Did you at least save your photos?
I don't know.
Everyone's like, save them.
I did not save them.
You don't have to, but everyone's like... Take care of the car. Yeah, you didn't save them, I guess.
I did not save
them.
Wow. Although, there's a little car.
Also, why don't you take a selfie?
I don't know how.
I don't either.
Do you know how?
No, how do we take a selfie?
Okay, hold on.
I feel so old.
Okay, while I go into boring shit and get levels, Noctis and his friends each possess their own unique skills. They become more proficient as they gain experience in their respective areas. Catching fish, exploring the wild, cooking at camp, taking photos.
Oh, people are saying saving them is actually somewhat important.
Really?
See, yeah, even Chie's like, save a few good ones for non-share features. So, you done goofed.
Whatever.
Wow. Way to go.
Whatever. That's the first one.
Oh, Prompto unlocks selfieing later, it seems.
Ah, that's why you save them.
Yeah.
Is it? Okay.
Wow.
How do I get into... I wanted skills. I wanted... How do I... Elemancy? I wanted the fucking sphere grid. No, where's... Give me my sphere grid. Oh, there is a save game. Oh, those are pretty good, actually. But...
Everyone's saying you fucked up and that, like, now you're gonna get, like, not the best ending.
Shut up!
Is that bullshit? You can't finish the game if you don't have pictures. Oh no, the bad end.
I don't think that's
real. Pat's such a loser, he can't even selfie.
I don't think that's real. No, seriously, how do I get into my sphere grid?
Ascension.
Oh, I'm an idiot.
There you go.
Okay.
There you are.
There are a lot of these skills. Increases MP. No.
You fucking asshole.
Further reduced MP. I don't want these lame skills, right? I want cool skills. And I want the combat ones. Boost damage dealt while unscathed during chains. Phase through an enemy's attack at the last second. Yeah, I'm gonna go all these. So, use that to take a step in midair after attacking. One time only. Wait, what? I thought I unlocked that. Light phase? Reduced? Oh, I didn't.
See, I hate this shit. Just, I gain a level, I get some stuff. That's it. I hate having to choose. Just give me the shit that comes with the level.
Yeah, but you hate choice. Well, you took like an hour to decide what breakfast place you wanted to go to the other day, even though they're right next to each other.
It's too much.
Oh, it's hard.
It's decision fatigue. Whoa. It gives me decision fatigue.
Oh,
I don't
whatever.
Have to sit there. I make so many important choices in my life. I don't have to worry about breakfast or this fucking bullshit here. Just level
Teamwork.
Me up. Give me my shit. The end.
Teamwork.
That's how I feel.
Gain first. Oh, so this is the Prompto tree, and this is the Ignis tree. And this is the Everyone tree. So, further boost Link Strike, deliver devastating blow, super devastating blow. Wow! You have to use a lot of AP to use these.
Oh, yeah?
Always deliver a critical
hit.
Oh,
pet. Wow.
There's gonna be a part of this stream, probably someday that you're not here, where I'm just gonna fucking go through every single one of these abilities.
Mm.
Like an asshole.
Like a asshole?
Like a asshole.
Like a asshole.
Off we go.
You're doing it.
Back to our boy band colors.
Oh.
Just like I always wanted.
Who do you think the tenor is?
I don't know what that means.
The guy who has the high voice and basically sings the lead? Prompto?
He's the boy of the boy
yeah,
band.
Yeah, but he's the prince and the main character, so like...
Wait, is tenor good?
So, okay, who's Justin Timberlake? Like, who's...
I don't know. Who is Justin Timberlake?
What?
He was
really?
On SNL a couple times, that's right. Oh, I got the pepper.
Wow. Do you ever go outside?
You know I try not to.
Oh.
You know I try not to go outside.
I'm so sad for you.
You are 100% certain.
Oh.
That's my life goal. Who wants some big life hacks? Don't go outside. Nothing good's ever gonna happen to you out there.
Everyone's like, what the fuck is wrong with you? You don't know Justin Timberlake?
Yeah. He used to be part of the Backstreet Boys, right?
No, NSYNC.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm not up to date on the history of the 90s boy band.
You know, Justin Timberlake is the final boss.
Okay. I'll believe that.
I would play a game where Justin Timberlake is the main villain. That's that would be a great
game. Oh, so the thing I already kicked the shit out of?
Yeah.
A slightly stronger one is the boss that I came to find.
Really?
Yep.
Mm.
Oh.
What?
That's how that happens. Okay. I'm not 100% sure how the attack thing that I unlocked works.
Wow. What?
Scared, big guy?
You ought to be too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah. Look out!
Oh, there we go. Okay, here we go. Thanks, Thaddeo.
Oh. One shot? Wow.
No.
Oh,
no way.
Oh.
Okay. You saw that, right?
Yes. You should probably...
That hurt?
Over to...
Okay. Tempest. Hit it, Gladio. Do a big. I like how you missed.
Gact is the final boss.
Kind
of. Oh, you know who the final boss is?
We saw him!
Well, but do you know who that is?
It looked like a fucking Visual K novel guy.
Yeah, it did.
Got it. So I guess he... There we go.
So does Tempest stun the beast?
No, it just seems like that's the best option for this big guy. I do not know how to use the aerial thing that I unlocked. That's awesome. That does not hurt, either.
Excuse me.
Alright, let's see if... Oh, fuck. Let's see if breaking it...
He doesn't seem to be, like, that strong, though. Like, your health is pretty good.
Break. Come on, get the big one. I did 1,000. We did it! Fantastic.
Hanging around here.
Ring, ring.
Cell phone. Weird. I guess though you had a cell phone in 7.
Yeah.
It was just called the PHS.
Yeah.
Just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Ken.
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new.
Man, I just opened this up, and the very first thing was a guy named RE4TMP, which is a weapon I hate.
Yeah.
Going, do better, Pat.
Oh, ominous. People want to know if the stream's going up on YouTube later.
It always does. Absolutely. If you want to fix her up before you head out, sure.
Sounds good.
She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
The only way this would not go up on YouTube is if somehow Twitch eats the entire video and destroys it, because I don't have the ability to locally record this quite yet. But I wouldn't worry too much about that.
Four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Prompto sounds so much like Tidus.
Yeah.
And I checked. It is not Tidus.
Really?
But he just sounds exactly like Tidus. I don't see what everyone's complaining about. Everyone keeps saying that... Oh, there it is! Everyone keeps saying they just jump every time they try and pick up an item.
Yeah.
Well, I just did it.
For speed. Bird beast. Was that a bird beast?
That was a bird beast egg.
For some reason I thought it was the thing you fought earlier.
No, that was a
dual horn.
Dual horn. Makes sense.
Dual horn.
This is really a lot like Monster Hunter.
Yeah.
Like, that fight was a lot like Monster Hunter.
It's clearly,
I like Monster Hunter.
Influenced by Monster Hunter.
Do you like Monster Hunter?
It's fine. I know it's insanely popular in Japan. Like, that's all anybody was talking about. And that was, like, 3 years ago now.
Yeah. Run, boy band, run.
Yeah, this song is really nice.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize.
We're getting attacked by something. Oh, no, I remember this.
Whoa. What is that?
A live hurricane.
Some kind of asshole bird.
Half bird, half storm, half airship.
Half storm.
That's three halves. Would explain its size. Awesome in every sense.
That's probably an optional boss.
Probably.
Well, I'm not gonna follow it, so.
No, okay.
Well, I mean, look how far.
Yeah, it's already super far.
Like, does it even appear on the map?
I don't know.
No. Is this area big or not? I can't tell.
I can't tell either. I think it probably looks bigger than it is.
Yeah.
Everyone's like,
a lot of people tell me.
Bird squad, get in here. And then everyone's like, I've never seen this scene.
Really?
Yeah. And then people are like, JonTron is near.
Oh, okay, there it is. Yeah, took me a second.
What?
The bird.
Yeah, JonTron is the bird.
The bird is JonTron. Why wouldn't they just let me run forever? Why do they have to have this...
I don't know, I hate
that. And the default is that the stamina bar is invisible.
Yeah.
So, I don't know how you're supposed to do it.
Nah.
Oh, we're gonna go back to Cindy and her gams and get our car. And hopefully...
Wait, Sydney and her what?
Car. Car, man. We gotta get the car.
They said in her gams.
In her gams, yeah.
Oh.
That's what they call them down in the south, right?
What? What do they call what?
The gam part.
What gam part?
You know, the gams.
What are the gams?
I don't know. I don't know.
Yeah.
What part are the gams? Is that the legs?
Gams are the legs, honey.
They're the legs?
Yeah.
Okay.
Gams are legs.
I did not know they were the legs.
And that's actually not really a southern vernacular. That's just like...
America?
Yes. Yeah.
Talk, eat, hunt.
I think you meant to say her beefers.
Yeah, her beefs. Talk. Nearby havens. Oh. Parking spots. Outposts. Oh my god. Procurement. Okay, what about food?
But of course.
That looks super good.
Yeah, it does.
Where's my money at? Oh, it's hidden in the that thing.
Wow.
I can't see it.
Nope. Yeah, I can't see that at all.
Well, let's try the shitty one.
Okay. What is that, soup?
It is, in fact,
soup. Oh, it's chili con carne. Ooh. Look out, stomach. Wow, that looks good.
Yeah, no, they went really crazy on the food pornography.
Yeah.
Oh, and now I'm going to cash in my XP. Or not.
Oh, well.
I guess it doesn't count.
Burly beef.
Oh, every single time I eat or find a new recipe,
he writes down.
He will figure out
aww,
new cooking.
What a nerd.
What a fucking nerd.
I like that.
Restaurant proprietors will tip you off to hunts, the award gill, and other prizes. Complete these hunts to earn stars and earn your hunter. Hunter! Increase your hunter rank?
Yeah.
That's Monster Hunter. There's the HR is Monster Hunter. Okay, Howling in the Wind of Hunger. It'll get me some money, some stars, some stuff. I'm gonna do it. Oh, that's just like FF12.
Mm.
You remember that?
Mm-hmm.
Take care.
I worry that my habits will create a very boring stream. Oh!
What do you mean? How's
the food stuff's at the bottom. That's what that bar is.
Oh.
It's food buff. Wait, that joke.
Wait. Why would it be boring, Pat?
Because I'm gonna do these fucking hunts. Oh, that's weird. The chocobo was not a chocobo. It was a rent-a-bird.
What?
Well, we'll do that in a second.
That's pretty cool. Does it play the theme, do you think?
I can't imagine it wouldn't.
Oh, everyone says we'll love you no matter what.
That's stupid.
And a lot of people are saying they love the hunts.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I wonder if they have, like, a different mechanic associated with them. Is there a way I can check my, money? Yes, I can. I can check my money in here. So there, then I can later check what I fucking have.
Take a look at our
all right, list. Let's see what he's got for weapons. Broadsword. Oh my god, look at that! We saw that earlier. The bottom left. See the little sprites?
Ah! Oh god, that's great!
I totally forgot about that.
That's great.
Isn't it?
That's really great. I really like that.
Two-handed sword. I already have two of those, but the war sword. Holy shit! Huh. There are way, way stronger daggers. That's what Pronto's got. The event, like everything this guy sells, is way, way better.
Wow.
I can use a gun.
Who, you or?
I can use a gun.
Well, yeah, you can use anything. Remember?
Yeah, I know, but I didn't think I could use a gun.
Well, yeah, he even used a gun in like the anime, I think.
The anime. And guess what? These are cheap.
Yeah, that's pretty cheap.
These are really cheap.
Yeah.
I'm gonna buy... Okay, I'm gonna buy, for now, one for you, and I'm gonna beef up everybody else before I start beefing up myself with bonus weapons.
Yeah.
Because... And how's my money?
I think that's wise. I have
350.
Idea.
I have 350.
That's not bad.
Gear.
Do you gain? Is it called Jill in the game? Or Gil?
It's Gil, yeah, it's called
Gil. Jill,
it's whatever. In somewhere in here.
Okay.
Oh my god. Guide? Can wield all weapons. They have a primary and a secondary. Okay, he can use shields.
A lot of people are saying the gun kind of sucks in this game except for the sniper.
Okay.
So.
Well, yeah, but I want. Well,
it's probably effective against.
Prompto equips those.
Yeah.
Techniques become more powerful, spells are equipped like weapons. Oh boy. There's a lot there. Whatever, I equipped the broadsword. Secondary arm and spell. Tempest. Oh wow, there's a whole thing for this, too.
Hey, the video quality of our face cam is such a harsh contrast to the beauty that is the Final Fantasy XV.
That's not gonna get a whole lot better, because the only good place for me to put a webcam or anything is on top of that television. I could put it here.
I mean, when we get close, it's actually...
But if I put it here, then...
They're just gonna hear...
Then, well, no, but you're also gonna get, like, this... Look.
That action. Ugh.
And that's not good either.
No.
Javelin. Right, did I equip all? No, I didn't. Okay, two-handed sword. Four sword.
The sniper is called Cerberus, and it is sick.
Oh, yeah, I actually saw a video about how to get that, and I didn't understand a single fucking thing in that video. Like, not a fucking thing.
People are telling you to turn on the chat.
Turn on the chat.
Yeah, because I think that will move us.
You're
the one who's like, I don't want the chat, it's distracting.
Well,
and I'm the one who's like,
fine.
Let's just find out.
What time is it? It's 4:30.
Yeah, 4:30. Let's just
Let's just advanced settings. Camera video.
Yeah.
Ugh. Upper right. Oh, wait, how do I turn the chat on? Display message. No. Camera.
Yeah.
No, that's not
Isn't it?
View comments? No.
No.
Uh-oh.
I don't know.
I don't know how to do this.
I don't know.
Sharing and broadcast, right?
Wait, broadcast settings? Yeah, I think you can, because...
Broadcast settings.
I've actually done that.
Yeah, I know. You do that all the time on your Bloodborne thing.
Yeah.
Display message to spectator and spectator's comments.
Camera video settings also. I think that
may have done it.
Okay.
Hey.
Oh, hey.
Hey, okay.
See? And look, now it's all... See?
This is...
See? Who was right? It was me. Ugh. Feels so good
to be right. I had to turn the heat off. It's really hot here.
It's really hot in here. I also have a fever, and I think...
Oh, yeah?
I'm, like, expelling.
Oh, God. Damn it, woman.
Yeah, I'm expelling.
I'm getting a Red Bull.
See, look at how better this is. Look at how much better.
Yeah, well, yeah.
I suggested this just so everyone knows. He didn't listen. He's like, no, like that. So, here you go.
The stream's been going on like shit for like an hour and a half.
Feels good.
Don't touch your nose, Pat. Oh, well, now I can read the comments. Now I don't need you anymore.
Do you want me... Do you guys know that Pat asked me to sit in with him?
I did.
He did. I was like, oh, congratulations on your solo stream. He's like, will you sit in with me? And I'm like, well, of course I will. What do you need? Like that. It was exactly
See, the thing is that I'm a coward. Oh, no, it's the PS webcam. We're using that because I'm having OBS troubles. And, stop that. Stop
Why?
Comforting me. I
no.
need to look cool and strong.
Oh, so...
I am having OBS troubles with my setup. It does not play nice with the HDMI inputs on my television. What is this? Pick up. Phoenix Down! Fantastic. What does that actually do in this game?
Do you think it revives like it always does?
Probably.
Does it literally always revive? Is there ever a time when Phoenix Down does not?
Actually, it does more than that. It doesn't just bring them back to life, it also increases their recovery rate. So it'll probably bring them back up to full. Stop telling me to use the Mass Moon. Why do you keep telling me to use the Mass Moon? I don't have the Mass Moon.
I'm sure it's in there at some point soon.
I have the Mass Moon. Why do I have the Mass Moon?
Show that he should have a code download.
Oh, that's a pre-order weapon.
Yeah, pre-order weapon.
Alright. Let's get out of here. Quadruple threat. Why can't I select my weapons anymore? Is it because I'm in town? Is this counted as a town? What happens as soon as I... Yeah, wow.
Clear skies with the temperature rising.
Nice.
Oh, is this a... Hold on. It is. Okay, that's what that is. Okay, gear. Noctis. Get rid of you. How do I get rid of you? No, get... Gear is locked!
Ooh.
Oh, it's because it's in my hand right now. That's why.
Ah, there you go.
Noctis... Masamune... There we go. So now I have a strong everything but a spear. And I probably actually have the money to buy a strong spear. So I'm going to do that.
Hey, what are you after this time?
Weapons have stats, you dingus. Pat, please read the shit on your screen.
Look how cross-eyed this guy is.
He's pretty cross-eyed. Oh. I know I'll get the car! Calm down. These people, I swear.
Wow, rude.
Oh, they don't have any, okay. Well, I'm gonna buy fancy daggers anyway.
Pleasure doing. See you later.
Birds.
There's no strong spear. Yeah, cool. Gear, and down will be my daggers. Okay, so what are the types? Swords, great swords, pole arms, daggers, firearms, shields. Machinery? Royal arms. And spells. Well, I don't care much for spells right now, but, okay, and now I'm gonna sell all that crap.
Take a look at our
what's
wares.
Up?
Hmm? Mm. Oh, no. Mm. I'm kinda hungry.
Yeah. It's only, like, 4:30, man.
I know, but I didn't eat much of my breakfast.
How's you doing, business?
What? I didn't tell you not to do that.
Huh? No, that I just didn't. I was hungry at the time.
Wait.
As hungry.
What is the... Why does it try and let... Why does it let me sell things that are currently equipped?
Oh. I got, Oh, someone said I'm super cool. Thanks. Don't sell anything that has an apostrophe S in it, I believe Chie said.
Apostrophe S?
Hold on, let me show you the...
Apostrophe S?
I don't know. Just here. Like, don't sell anything with a pluses on them. You can buff them.
Oh, of course not. In fact, I can't.
Oh, okay, great.
Yeah. No, those are upgrade. Yeah, that makes sense.
Okay.
Daggers.
That is good, then.
Broadsword? Wait, I still have the broadsword equipped?
No.
Why would I have the broadsword? Yeah. Oh, no, wait, that's what I bought. Okay. Huh. All right, let's talk to Cindy. Cindy? Whatever, it's the car.
Why did they change? Why
is it still an Audi?
I can't.
No, it's not.
It's not?
It's not. It is not still an Audi. Look, I don't see the Audi logo, do you?
I can't.
It's called the Regalia.
Sorry about the wait. Ain't she pretty?
I didn't give Ignis weapons?
Wow.
She's back. We should all get a picture with her.
Yeah.
Nerd photos! Oh, Pronto, you're not even taking the photo.
Oh, wow.
It's the asshole crew.
That's not a picture with her. That's forcing her to...
And before I forget...
You have to take this photo.
A little delivery for me?
What?
Did you see that?
No, what? What'd she do?
She just freaked out.
Did she... She got, like, twitch?
She went... Yeah.
Well, maybe a breeze happened. Or maybe, like, she farted a little. You don't know. You don't know her life.
So I already put it in the trunk. There should be a motel on your way to Golden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa like grandkid.
Why does Sydney have such a flat ass? Because people have flat asses sometimes, man.
That's how life works.
How it is.
It's not fair.
You get titties like that, sometimes you gotta have a flat ass. Can't always win.
I will drive the car.
Sure, why not?
And I needn't remind you to exercise caution.
I don't like Ignis much. I don't like
you don't
him.
Like, I don't. Honestly,
I do not like him nearly as much as the other two.
I actually don't either. I think he's my least favorite.
Is he the loser of the gang?
Well, he's been like basically the.
Oh, where the fuck is my hunt?
He may have canceled it.
Oh no! I just switched to it, and then it comes back. Screw that car. I'm off to punch dogs.
Let's hit it.
Alright.
Mm-hmm. Hammerhead. Face like page no has it all hammer. Except the face. It's true. I basically look like handsome Squidward. You know what I mean?
I like handsome Squidward.
I know you do.
Let's see. Ascension. I need to figure out how that attack I learned how to do. Use the light left stick and square to take a step in midair after attacking.
You know?
Oh, you can move fucking fast as shit. Doing this.
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
Someone says to go fast, you can throw the sword over and over again.
Yeah, I just learned how to do that.
Yeah, okay.
Look at that. But it screws up your stats. That's what this is. Now I'm tired.
If you need, I could always lend you the regalia.
Whoa. Thanks for the offer, but
hating on Ignis with fucking Prontos in the game. Hell no, man. Prompto's the shit. Punk ass bitch shit kid. Nailed it.
Let's clean him up quick.
Oh. So people, now that it's live, people are really gonna see that I'm bad at games.
Oh yeah.
Which is unlike the scenario you got with Bloodborne, where everybody got to see that you are good at games,
really good.
Even though you shouldn't be.
I love it.
Oh my god,
why shouldn't I be? I've been playing games just as long as you have.
I have seen you do some of the stupidest shit I've ever seen a person do.
I'm not good at fighting games.
That's not what I am talking about.
And I despise platformers.
I am talking about, like, locking the door. I came home one day and you were in here and your keys were in the front door on the outside.
That has nothing to do with playing games.
Well, it's, you know, maybe.
No.
Is there fast travel in this game? Return to rest
maybe
point.
You have to unlock it?
Return to the spot where you last rested and return to car. Oh! There is fast travel. Mm.
Oh, there we are. Oh, they just leap in there.
It looks like they were physically dropped into the scene.
Yeah, it does.
Yeah, you're right. If I stream with this thing, I should probably keep that thing there. Also, you drank poison. Thank you, chat, for reminding me.
Okay, look. It was an accident. I wasn't sitting there going, hey, you know what would be delicious? It's poison.
That would be better.
Wow.
Because that would mean that you did it on purpose.
That's so hurtful. Why would you say that?
This is hilarious to
me.
Yeah,
it's pretty funny. No.
My first hunt, I got 740 gil and an elixir.
Good job.
And Gladio needs to be in the shot, apparently. He needs to be there. Okay, I beat that. Raindrops in the night. Oh, I can't do that. Okay. I'm gonna hop on another one. Varmints in the Wasteland.
I ate glass one time. Get over it.
It wasn't the poison either.
It wasn't even poison glass. It's fine.
Safety bet says the fuck. That's right.
When did I drink poison? How long ago was that? Like 3-4 months ago?
Yeah.
It was an accident.
Is there a parking spot near there?
Now that's something I never thought you would ever hear in a Final Fantasy game.
Is there a parking spot?
There's parking!
I don't know if there's parking around here. So there's a lot of items on my minimap that I don't quite understand.
Yeah.
One of which is this fuel meter. Refuel. Okay. And then the other is in the mini-mart.
What I want to know is how expensive is gas in this game?
This is a highly detailed mini-mart.
Wow.
This is very highly detailed. I like this.
They've got everything here.
Calm down, Prompto. Ignis, for fuck's sake. You see him walking straight into the glass?
You're so studious.
Alright, bro. I would like to shop, please. You sell items. You sell food items. You sell repair kit in order to fix the car.
Yes.
Oh, wait, what?
Gas, go left or go right?
Hold on.
No.
This is not, wait, hold on.
Okay.
No. Okay, hammerhead sticker, bow arts, advanced color samples, memories of FF4, memories of FF8.
What?
Oh, you don't know about that?
You can play the soundtrack? Oh my god, please do 4.
You can, you can get,
oh my god.
Shocking amount of Final Fantasy stuff in this game. So every single Final Fantasy game has a soundtrack that you can buy that has something from 40 to 12 songs on it.
Oh my god.
And there's a lot.
Can you play Final Fantasy?
I will try.
Oh my god, you're acting like I'm like choking you.
I feel choked.
Wow.
Oh, turn down the sun.
Oh, sick, look at that. Sunroof.
Learner's permit. Okay, let's see.
Should I mention that you don't even have a license and you can't even drive?
I don't know how to drive. How do I, okay. Okay. I think it just adds it to, like, the Hey, do you guys know how to change my playlist? Well, open up the shop in the Regalia and buy an MP3 player?
You have to buy an MP3 player?
Shop.
Oh my
buy.
God.
That is not there. Hold left or right on the D-pad to skip to the next album.
Turn the ignition on.
Okay, here we go. Justice 5 Monsters, Final Fantasy 1 Original, Final Fantasy 4 Original, Red Wings.
Yeah.
Okay, now I
want... Turn that shit up.
I want to get to the parking, which is... No.
Oh my god.
Wait, press play shuffle and boogie up to play. How do I mark something on my map? How do I do it? Fuck it.
Wow, okay.
I'm gonna take a left and then a left and there's a parking spot.
Okay.
I can barely drive this car.
Shocker.
No, I mean like the car is pretty locked to the road, is what I mean.
Oh, I see.
Oh, so fast travel is the parking spots.
Oh, interesting.
So we're just gonna chill. See, look, as soon as I try and go off the road, it decides. So I can just hold this.
Yeah. Oh, that music's hitting me. I love it. So good.
Where's the fucking... Is that the road?
Are there really 3,000 people watching us?
No, there's 2,919.
Wow.
Oh, that's how you do the map in this. Okay, so that dirt road is in there. I will go this way. Go this way! Side quests are separate adventures that do not progress nothing. Check that shit from the side quest.
I wish that the way you and I talk would be the way that games are written.
Oh, man!
Check that shit out, bitch.
That would be fucking dumb.
I would love that.
That would be so stupid.
I wish more games would talk down to me.
How do I get the side quest? Do I get out? Hop out. Where'd the car go? Oh, the car stays there. Okay, quest.
Where would the car go, Pat?
I don't know.
You get out of it. If you get out of a car here, does it just disappear?
Sometimes games do that. Oh, you know what? Before I do the side quest, I'm going to go unlock that fast travel point.
Oh my god.
Because I'm smart. Back into the car. What happens if I go auto... you can have him drive you to the quest location, and he can drive you to a map point. So let's just click on the other parking spot.
Oh.
Set that.
You never told these people my name.
Oh, you're Paige.
I'm Paige. That's my real name is Paige. Someone's like, Femme Pat said something to me, is a masochist, sorry I don't know your name. My name's Paige. You can also call me...
Oh, Ignis just drives for you.
Oh yeah, that's nice. Yeah.
Look at that hair.
Oh, look at it blowing in the breeze. I'm surprised they don't, like,
main
force
thing
you
about
to...
F4. There you go.
I'm surprised they don't force you to, like, you know, spray it, put wax in it.
I would love
that. I would love a mini... I would love,
that!
I enjoy,
Let's head on out.
I would love that. That'd be the
a
best.
A mini game where you have to do your hair, and if you fuck it up, like...
You take stat decreases.
Yeah, people react to you differently if you have stupid hair.
Okay, well, what's faster? That's back there. That's over there. So let's... I guess that's level 3, so we should do that. And I guess that means we gotta get back in the car. Auto, to the quest, please.
David Page. I love that.
When you are, Ignis.
It's nice.
Off we go.
What's it like dating your own sister?
It's weird. Oh, look at that!
What?
Look at the top of the screen.
Huh. What? Ah! Oh. Oh, that's interesting.
Well, this explains why they have so much music in the game. Because he's going to drive us there using the road.
Oh.
This makes me feel like you can't go off-road.
I love this theme. Ugh. So good.
Okay, now what happens when we get to what Ignis has decided is the side quest point? Oh, we just get out. That's all that happens.
How much do you pay me to pretend to be your girlfriend?
I don't want to talk about this. That's no good.
no amount of money can prepare you
for
this shit over here. Holy shit. What?
It's one of these.
Well, what do you mean, what do you mean, what do you mean?
It's find the person who's in distress. So it means that they exist somewhere in this blue circle. And I will have to find them.
Oh, they have Zeroma's theme too.
Oh, reset the clock. Reset that hooker clock.
Oh, reset the hooker clock, y'all. Reset it. Reset the clock.
Man, it's hot.
0 days since I've been mistaken for a hooker. It happened.
How? What? Where is the clock in this game? Is that 18 symbol, the clock?
Hey, what is your favorite Final Fantasy?
Me?
Yeah, you. No, I'm just asking, like, the cat and Skelmo. No, you.
You could ask Skelmo.
What's your favorite?
Save manually to supplement the autosave.
I know, it's hard.
Chrono Trigger? Can I say Chrono Trigger?
No, you can't.
Oh, that's cheating, I guess.
That's cheating.
Because it's way better. It feels a little cliche, but actually think 7 is my favorite.
That's a good answer.
It's a really good goddamn game.
I actually, for me, because they asked us both.
Depending on how good Stormblood is, that will switch over to
14.
Because that always has the potential to just fuck up at any time.
Yeah.
He's in these bushes, I bet.
Probably. Like, for me, I have two answers, and that seems a cop-out, but for me, it's like, Final Fantasy IV is a perfect game. It's perfect. Final Fantasy VI is the best. Does that make sense?
I get it.
You know? I think that Final Fantasy IV is perfect.
Two Link Strikes.
I think VI is the best. 9 is great. I really love 9.
I got a Link Strike. Yeah. Killed it immediately. I'm super strong. Got a second Link Strike. Wow, Masamune, or is that how you say it, by the way, Masamune?
In Japanese, it's probably Masamune, I guess, or Masamune, whatever, fuck.
Masamune! For real.
Masamune,
it's good, it's nice and strong.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. I just realized something.
And then they just look at him like an idiot. That's adorable. Okay.
Because you're like, stop memeing, asshole.
You know what I like about this game? And I remember reading somewhere that they created Final Fantasy IX
love letter.
A love letter to 7 and under, those games.
Where the fuck is this guy?
And I feel like this is the same. I feel like it's a nice little love letter to, just a little more obvious, I guess.
Does anyone know where this fucking guy is?
He dead. You know he dead.
Seriously.
I don't know. Well, look for him. You're just running around your car.
I'm looking. Look, he's in the zone.
He's in the zone.
He's in the zone.
Danger zone. Almost nighttime. Time for you to get booked.
Yeah, the game told me, hey, watch your shit.
What, at night?
Yeah, at
Why?
Night. Because demons come out.
Oh, like the big guys?
Like, and the snake bitch from the anime.
Yeah, you might. Oh, whoa, did you see that in the distance? What's that? A bunch of fire over there. Did you see that?
I did not. I'm walking in the zone, but I'm not looking. Oh, there's an auto sprint. Oh, there is an auto sprint. How about that? How about that? How do you save a life?
Sleepy. Are we there yet?
No! Where is he? I thought he's hiding behind some rocks. Thank you. That's actually incredibly helpful.
Wait, so he's hiding from you, or he's hiding from, like, a bad guy?
He's probably hiding from some bullshit. Look around by the road. Thank you. Near the road. Whoa!
Let's hope that's not a tragedy.
Oh, yeah, that's the thing that was in the distance.
Alright, well.
Oh, it's a bomb. Cool.
I bet I can do this.
Oh, that's great.
I bet I can do this.
I'd be careful. You
ready? Thanks, man. Oh, that's awesome!
Oh, sick. Nice.
So yeah, enemies take a serious bump. Why is everyone telling me don't fight it?
I don't know.
I kicked the fucking shit out of it.
Oh my god, Jesus Christ, a bomb.
The rock's closest to where I park, so it's behind one of these two, I guess. If that's the case, I'm gonna feel really stupid.
When's the Pat and Paige LP? Like,
I guess it's happening right now? I don't know.
Excuse me.
I guess he's on the other side. Rock's on the left. Of course. Of course.
Knight's gonna have some big dudes. You might wanna...
Yeah, apparently Iron Giants are walking around.
Aw, sick.
I just saw something really big.
Oh,
up there.
Wait. I think I saw something over there as well.
Fight the boss. Oh my god!
Oh, wow. Oh.
He was here the whole time. Hey, buddy. It took me... That took me like 4 hours in-game to find him.
Yeah.
Ooh, that couldn't have gone any better.
That was a side quest. Nailed it. Oh. I think it is time... What?
Oh, because I was coughing. People were like, oh no, she has the anime mom disease.
Oh no. You do have the anime mom disease.
I do. The
roads are perilous at night. We best head back into town.
Yes.
Yeah, I would agree.
And then we'll go hunt those other guys later.
Let's head back to town. Well then.
So yeah, this is very much my kind of thing. I'm really, really into this.
Yeah. What, the game?
Yeah.
Yeah.
This, it's kind of like Monster Hunter and Dragon's Dogma, honestly. Yeah. But the combat's a little faster. He's not blaming the game, it's not a DSP moment. Yeah. Yeah.
Might want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Thanks, Prompto.
Helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
You're usually a shit. Alright, refuel. What does this cost? Oh, it costs nothing. Okay. Great. Japanese Witcher. There you go. Is she going to follow us around, or is she only in this part of the game?
I don't know. I love her.
Because after all the kerfuffling over her being in the game, like, you'd think...
Oh, yeah! Right. Oh,
she's looking prettier than ever.
Yes, she is. What? Too soon?
Too soon.
Oh, did you see her gams?
I did. Wait, no. I yet? No? Oh. Wait, how do
we saw her yams.
How do I,
yams.
Sleep.
Yeah.
Is this the sleep part?
Why would you sleep in here?
Wait, there's an item. High potion. Fantastic. I will sleep wherever I can, man.
Well, I just don't understand why people are shitting on Sydney when fucking we got Gladio.
Gladio is hotter than Sydney.
Like
comparatively?
And everything.
His refusal to wear a shirt. Is oh man. Oh, there's where you sleep. I sleep in the fucking shit RV.
You sleep
in the car? Rather sleep in the car.
Really?
Than this RV.
Why?
Because the car's probably got nicer seats and this thing has beds.
What? Why?
Rest of the havens to tally up XP and level up. Lodgings at outposts and towns cost money. Provide an XP bonus.
Ooh. Wait, what?
Lodgings at outposts and in towns cost money, but they give you an XP boost.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Why?
So, do your shit, go to the fanciest town you can.
Interesting.
And that's huge! 1.2 times, that's a 20% boost.
That's pretty good, man.
Pat, you're dumb. Well.
Good crash right here.
Well.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Worth it.
Not a lot I can do about that. Oh, that's what that is. It's a total days elapsed since the start of the journey.
Yeah.
Of your road trip. I did not expect a cutscene of us going into the RV.
Me neither. But why not?
This game spent money in weird places.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm okay with it. I'm just confused. You know?
Oh, yeah. Betting a cat.
Well, he's annoyed. Leave him alone.
You annoy him all the time, on purpose.
Well, yeah, he's my cat.
I should try a wait mode so I can scan enemies. I should, but I did try wait mode when me and Matt played it, and I can't fucking stand the way it plays. Oh, days elapsed since the last time you rested. Oh, okay.
Oh.
He...
So does it pay to rest more?
I don't know.
I don't know. Everyone wants to know where your PJs are, hon.
I'm not wearing them today because I'm afraid my dick will fall out.
I kept telling him...
Oh, Prompto leveled up in his photography.
Okay. I kept telling him on my channel, I was like, I'm worried your, like, penis is just gonna, like, pop out of your PJs, so...
He got a filter. As part of his leveling process.
Oh, really? That's cool?
Okay, so save. That's what I want. Okay.
Damn, this is a really good shot.
I made sure I got the Regalia's good side.
You gonna save these?
The car's not in that photo.
That's
oh, that must be talking about that.
Yeah.
I will save that photo.
Perfect timing.
That's a good photo.
That's a great shot. That's a good shot. I like that.
Penis at risk. It's true. That I also like that. I don't know why. All right, there. That's the photos I saved.
Yeah, I saved them.
I fucking saved them. The menacing black box. All right.
Someone just said, I can't believe he didn't take a shot of Sydney washing the car.
I know, right? Well, he'd have to be in the car.
Yeah, I mean...
Ascension, because I just got new cool moves. I'm getting a lot more AP than I would have expected this early.
Yeah.
I guess that's why they cost so much on the outside, so that I can go into teamwork and buy everything at the inner ring. And then I can go into stats and buy everything. Yeah. And I can go into explore. What does exploration do? Gain AP for catching a fish. Take photos in battle. Up to 5 can be staved. Depletes the tech bar by 1. Extend stats boost time from meals. That's really good. Gain AP for winning chocobo races. That's good. Gain AP for long trips by chocobo. That's cool. Gain AP for long trips in the car. These are all ass. These are all terrible. And I'm not going to use that one. Magic, not using it quite yet. Recovery. Increase HP rate. Boost an ally's defense. Raise HP, won't cover. First aid. These are all health stuff, which I'm not having that much of a problem. Techniques. These are their skills, right? And this is Noctis' skills. So add to the tech bar when Noctis lands attacks. Did I get that already?
You saved the wrong picks. Progression blocked.
Tech damage. Add to the tech bar when I suffer damage. And accelerate tech bar replenishment rate. Royal Guard. Doomhammer. Doomhammer.
Okay. Ooh, Doomhammer.
I'm going to buy all their skills here. I'm going to buy all this shit.
Sorry.
I am totally obsessed with... Ah, fuck you! Not enough. That sucks. Okay, the AP skills make getting other AP skills better. Where are the AP skills in? Are they in exploration? Increased. Are you talking about these ones? Happy camping and happier camping? Gain experience, gain AP. Switch in the techniques and gear when you exit. Okay, get the stats of exploration. Gain AP. You're right, I will get those the next time. I will put those in. They will eventually pay for themselves. Okay, that makes sense. And when I get out, you guys said to swap in the moves. Which are where skills. There we go. This can't be where. No. Photography? Filter? Road trip? No. Elemency? Where the fuck are the skill things? Here we go. He only has Tempest, right? Mark. Regroup. Oh, you only get to choose one? That sucks. Huh. It's in gear? Yeah, okay. That really sucks. Wait, I just lost it again. Okay, no, wait, there it is. Use regroup. Okay, well, I'm actually gonna... They have unlimited skills, but only one at a time. Regroup is good. You can change it. Ignis's regroup is one of the best skills in the game. Okay. Regroup. And draw enemy. Tension. Weaker demons. Deplete stack bar. Pierce with fire. And help reduce enemy defense. Alright, well, I changed a couple things around.
Yeah. What'd you do?
I leveled up, and then I got, I switched some skills out on the boys. Regroup is boring, you don't need it, like game. LOL, I never used that skill. Well...
What, regroup?
Yeah. Well, I tried.
What does it even do?
I don't.
Oh, okay, well...
Yeah, great, huh?
Great choice.
All right.
Making good choices.
Let's go get those varmints, which are actually right in front of us, so... What is that?
That's easy.
Oh, and every single day, those items... come back, it seems.
Regroup heals you and boosts defense.
Well, that's useful.
Gladio, come on.
Gotcha. Oh, it's only 750 feet away.
Oh, really?
I can just get over there. Is that a place that I can latch onto?
Probably.
And yeah.
Well, maybe you can't when you're not in, like, battle mode or whatever.
Alright.
Could you hear me pee?
I don't know. Maybe.
Everyone's all like, oh, loud pee. 3,000 pee listeners.
It's possible.
Oh no.
Now you've joined my world.
Why don't you tell them what you mean?
Oh, on German Spy Stream once I accidentally took my headphones into the piss area with me. And then I didn't know it, but... it was my microphone as well. Big shames.
Yeah, I'm right. You can only warp in combat.
Weird.
Makes sense.
And I can only do this in combat.
Thank
also.
You. I had a great pee.
Oh, it's these weird fucking things.
What is that?
Those look like Ixil, like from or Ixion, whatever the FF10 unicorn lightning guy was. If you release and instantly hit your meter, it almost sprint betterer. I'm trying to use the auto sprint that's like with the clicking in the left analog stick, but I guess the better sprint is just to, nah man, I don't want to give Ignis a lance. That's weird.
Kill Pat, do it now when he least expects it.
Now I do least expect it, actually. Oh, they don't like that.
What, who? Those guys? Oh.
They're actually quite strong to some of these. But I need to... Big swords?
I'm surprised I don't hate the battle music.
You usually do.
Yeah, I do.
It's your baby.
No, I just like good music.
Oh.
Oh. Cool. See you later.
Wow, I'm doing bad. Oh, that's awesome. You know you might be defend when the marker appears to parry. Oh, I'm doing so badly with the parrying that the game is like giving me pro tips again. That sucks.
Well, maybe it's like 13 where like half the game is a tutorial.
Oh my god, I'm gonna be blown up.
Yeah, you fucking suck, dude. What?
That's hilarious.
What's funny?
The fucking shot the Noctis is in right now.
Oh.
There we go.
The color of the damage numbers shows if they are strong or weak against a certain weapon.
Alright, can you do better? Thanks, Vadia.
Everyone's like, use your regroup, idiot.
Yeah, I guess I just,
we must regroup!
Sure. Okay. Yep.
Oh!
Excuse me.
Zintai.
Oh, I used it and got blown open.
Oh.
Right quick.
Right up in there.
I can do it. I can do it 9 times. There we go. These guys are much tougher than the others that I fought. Okay, so the stabbing ones are cool. Oh, I finally got... I finally killed a couple of them, so... Okay, does this actually heal me? Oh my god, that is the best fucking skill.
What, regroup?
Regroup just immediately heals everybody. And,
oh, really?
And gets them out of the fight.
Wow, that's pretty great.
Only I was... Oh, boy!
Worry about yourself.
There we go. Oh, that's so awesome! All those team-up attacks are great. What?
Someone, a page is a black-faced girl.
No.
What?
No.
Oh, God.
I did it. A plus.
You did it.
Regroup is amazing.
That, yeah. Someone, a couple people in chat were like, I went the whole game without playing, without using regroup, and now I'm like... Why would you do that? This shit's great.
That is... I didn't think it would heal everyone to fucking full right away.
Yes. It's really impressive.
That's really crazy.
I wonder if as you gain HP and stuff, I wonder if it's not as potent, or do you think it always fills it up?
I don't know. I bet it's good the whole game. I bet... Okay, so the way the skills work, right, is you go to... Then you go to Ignis, right?
Yeah.
So regroup is now level 2 already. So every time I use it, it goes up, right?
Yeah.
So I bet at the beginning of the game, it's just strong enough to heal your beginning of the game characters.
Yeah.
But as you go forward and it gets stronger, it then gets better. Like, if you keep using it, it'll be able to keep up.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, no, there's a skeleton behind us. Don't worry about it.
There's a skeleton behind us?
Yeah. He's right there.
Eskelmo.
What can I do you for?
Nailed it. Got those varmints. Got some items. Got some money.
Nice.
That's great.
Oh shit, my nail just fell off.
I can tell you all about
well, that's not good.
Ow, gross.
Wanna help out with some varmints?
Okay, I did that. What about this one? This one's even tougher.
Appreciate it.
I do have a weird relationship with my sister.
Take care.
Wow.
Pretty snaky, sis.
Oh.
Oh.
It's like that Folgers commercial, huh?
Little bit. Little bit of Folgers in your cup.
Yep, my body's falling apart, y'all. R.I.P.
I'm gonna eat some food before I go out.
His friends, was it?
This is weird.
Paige is very pretty.
I bet you feel real good about that.
Oh, it feels super good. Oh, so
how much does this cost? That costs a lot of money. I kind of want to eat it just so that Ignis learns something. Hopefully he learns something. That's ridiculous. That is too detailed.
That looks great. That, I mean, as you know, that looks like food you get there.
Yeah.
Like there, ugh. The presentation is like...
Ignis, you didn't learn anything!
You didn't learn shit!
No, she's not actually my sister. It's a joke.
Yeah, it's a joke.
It's a joke because we are gingers. Because
we have the exact same hair. But no, no. I am not in any way related to the man seated to my right.
To your right.
To my right.
You did it. I fucked up the running. Fuck. Oh, but I got item.
I am gonna Bloodborne later.
Yeah, around what?
Nine.
Okay.
Yeah.
Ignis learns recipe from Chili. Got it. That's far. Maybe I should have used the car.
Yeah.
Well, it's too late now. So this is the thing that bothers Wooly, going out to get the side quests.
Mm-hmm.
Honestly, it's not that big of a deal.
Mm-hmm.
Feels so sluggish.
I guess that's because he's never played a game like this before.
Yeah. I know left from right, I just...
Just hold up, okay.
I just...
Hold up your left hand and do this, and that means left.
No, I know left from right. I can read, but I...
Oh, now you're pushing the can't read
you it? Pushed it on me!
I
did nothing. I'm simply...
Well, you, I don't know if you can read, because that time you ate poison, it said, don't eat this poison on the bottom.
I, look. Is that... Are you just, like, creating...
Main story quests 40? Do not scale. If you side quest too much, you will blow through them. That's awesome. That's what I want. I want to get to a cool boss and then fucking pound him in the dirt like he's a bitch.
Yeah.
Going to the car shop and buy a music player. I went into the car shop and there was no music player.
Of course I can read. I'm reading what you're...
Oh, look, there's... So I guess this is how random battles work.
Oh, that's cool.
Oh, wow, I'm a lot stronger than I was a little bit before. A lot stronger. Much, much stronger. Holy shit. That's awesome. Music player's later in the game. Okay, I got it. So MP3 player would let us listen to music, like, here.
Oh, okay.
Which is honestly a good feature.
Paige just thought the skull and crossbones on the label was a happy Skelmo face.
Paige likes to get... Pat likes to get huge in games because he is tiny.
It's true, you are...
No, actually, it has nothing to do with that. It has to do with the fact that I love filling charts and filling meters and bars. And I like to get... I just love it. That's my favorite thing about RPGs.
Yeah, well, what you always tell... I'm always like, what is your deal with that shit? And he's like, I just love to make the numbers go up. And you apply that in
life. I want the numbers
up.
To go up.
Always wants the numbers
to go up.
Wait,
did I get a thing? What's here? Ooh, what's this? Giant hairy horn.
Nice.
Paige has an earpiece and is secretly listening to someone read the lines out for her.
What lines? My sick burns?
Yeah, your sick burns.
Ugh. What are my nicknames for Pat?
I'm not gonna talk about that. Oh, you're fast. Oh.
Oh, fun.
Oh, hey. Oh, these are super tough versions of the things I fought earlier.
What do I call you?
A bunch of shit.
Shit face. Idiot.
Uh-oh. 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 Wow, these boys are tough. Just gonna chill out here, get a potion. Regroup for some reason is not available. I'm glad you're invincible right now.
I do call you Patty Cakes.
Baker's man.
Patty cake.
Whoa! Oh boy! Watch this. Agnes. There we go.
We must regroup.
Okay. Yep.
Man, you're the best, Agnes. Okay, I got this. No, I don't. Can I? What? How's that stupid attack?
Do you want to get a pizza?
No.
Why?
Like right now?
Yeah, I'm hungry.
Like we have multiple hours in between both streams.
Yeah, I'm hungry now.
If we get a pizza, we're gonna have to stop the stream for like 10 minutes to buy a pizza.
No, we don't.
How are you gonna get a pizza?
You can use your phone.
No.
Why? You can't like clickety clackety on your phone.
No.
Why?
What do you mean, why?
What do you mean, what do you mean, why?
What do you mean, why?
You're such a prick.
You're gonna text message a pizza place?
No, you're gonna go online to just eat and do the thing.
I don't have that set up on my phone.
No, you just plug it in and then you just put in, oh my god.
But I don't have it set up on my phone.
Yeah, I can go over here and
How are we gonna pay for it then if it's not set up?
You can put your card into the thing. You can log into your thing. Oh my god.
Also, I'm not hungry.
But I'm hungry.
I know you're hungry. We ate a huge breakfast, like...
But I didn't eat most of my
breakfast. You had a big breakfast. Don't know why you didn't eat it.
I don't know.
You're just sitting there going... And you're like, I gotta get out of here. The stream's in 3 hours.
Guys, we got a little problem over here.
How... Okay. So,
wait,
we wanted to go to a farther away from what?
No.
No, you don't like this story?
No, I don't like this story.
Oh, okay. Alright, so we wanted to go to a breakfast place that's pretty far from our house, right? It's like a half hour walk. But today it's really cold. So I set up my alarm. Wow, that's really cool. Those blindside attacks are great. I set up my alarm to wake us up at 11 because the stream was at 3 and we'd like go there, come back, we'd be back by 1 kind of thing, and then the stream would happen, right? So I wake up at 11 and like Paige hates the cold. So I'm like, hey, it's really, really cold, right? And then, do you still want to go? She's like,
No. Allow me. I'm having a dream that, like, I don't know. I'm having a good dream. No one annoying or rude is in my dream. So you're not there.
Oh, I'm not there.
I'm having a great dream.
I just phased into these
with the
monsters.
I know you did. It's weird. And I got a pillow over my face. Like, I like to sleep with a pillow over my face because I like to taunt Pat into thinking all he'd have to do is just gentle pressure and I would die. But no, I just...
That's accurate.
I just like to sleep with a pillow over my face. And fucking... He busts in 11. Hey!
I did not bust in.
Do you wanna go get brunch? And I'm like, oh god, now I'm awake. What? And you're like, but it's really cold.
Do you still want to go to that place?
Do you want
to
go?
And you were like, no.
And I was like, no,
let's
no.
go to the other place.
We can
place.
Just go to the other place.
I'm like,
it's close.
Okay.
And you said, okay, I'm going back to sleep for an hour then. And I'm like, but you woke me up.
Yeah, I'm so awake
you
now.
You woke me up. Hold on, I'm telling my turn. Yeah, that's right, suck it. Like, you woke me up.
Yeah.
So that you could go back to sleep.
That, yeah, well, okay, so, because if I had just like, oh, it's too cold, she won't want to go, and made the decision for you, and then I woke you up at noon, you'd be like, why did you wake me up? Now we're going to be late. And then I go in at noon, and then she's super asleep. She's asleep as fuck. She fell asleep right after she complained about how she couldn't fall asleep.
20 minutes.
And then, yeah, 20 minutes.
20 minutes.
Fuck time, fucking bullshit.
Wake me up inside.
Okay, and then... I go in there, I'm like, hey, you want to go to the thing? She's like, well, now it's noon, now it's too late. I need to put on makeup, there's
no
time. And I'm like, oh yeah, you're right, 3 hours before a stream, that's crazy. That's ridiculous.
We have to walk to the breakfast place, we have to order our breakfast. I knew it was going to be busy because it's Sunday.
How could we ever? That's crazy. 3 hours to get home and eat breakfast too? You didn't even have time to finish your breakfast. We had to go. Ridiculous.
Oh,
I can't do this, huh? It won't let me.
I won't.
I'm not high enough level.
Oh.
Well, I guess that's that for this. Come on back. I feel like I'm already 70 years
old. He is.
You're 70 years old, too.
How dare you?
Yeah. In your heart.
Wow.
Yeah.
I do probably have the heart who's so young. I'll probably die in like 5 years.
Probably.
In that case, I'll join
you. So you want to order a pizza?
Just something. I'm so hungry.
Okay, you can order a pizza. Go order a pizza.
Alright. Funny story, you don't even like pizza.
I like pizza that's good, but everyone screams at me.
Oh, you put that shit.
Yeah, I put
pineapple
that. I put that just delicious, delicious pineapple on it.
It ruins everything. Everything.
Oh, that's cool.
What?
That photo.
Oh yeah, that's pretty good. Save that.
Nailed it.
Why can't I warp too? So unfair.
Oh, that's a good one. Pineapple's good.
Pineapple's disgusting.
Well, you eat pineapple every morning for breakfast!
No, it's disgusting when you put it on a pizza. You don't need.
Alright, well, if you want to fucking go eat a pineapple, I mean, if you want to...
I
want to eat a food.
Oh, see you later. Goodbye.
Oh, if you want to eat a food, go ahead and eat the food.
Okay.
Oh man, these ones cost a lot. Damn. I guess I don't have any quests left other than... Oh, wow, the quest I was supposed to do is level 2. I'm level, like, 8 million right now.
Oh, wow.
I became level 8 million. What is this? I don't know what this is. All right. Well, I guess we're going to get in the car, and we're going to go.
That's so weird. Yeah, let me just hop in the car. Final Fantasy.
So are you getting food?
All
right, it's too late. Time for food is over.
Well... Hold on. Do you want food? Because I feel bad. Ham and pineapple.
I'll want like food in like an hour.
An hour?
An hour.
Well, but by then the pizza will be here.
Oh, the pizza doesn't take an hour.
What? Well, a good pizza takes at least an hour.
Well, yeah, but there's no good pizza around here. It's all shit pizza.
Yeah, you're right. I'm from Chicago, where we have, like, that deep dish shit. It's like a fucking pie casserole. It's like pie
pizza. Casserole.
Yes, so good.
All right, yeah. If you do any side quests, you level way too quickly. Fine by me. Works for me.
Hawaiian style's disgusting. Yeah. Fight me, dude. Like, no. Gross.
We're gonna drive this car.
Oh, I love this battle theme. Yes, four themes, yes.
Okay, well, if you want pizza, get the pizza.
Well, okay, no, okay, relax. Do you want pizza? Because you don't like pizza that much.
I could eat a pizza.
You could eat one, or
I could eat.
Would you be delighted?
I would never be delighted to eat a pizza.
Why? What did pizza kill your family? Like, what's
wrong? No, it's just not very good to eat.
What do you mean? You don't like?
Oh, I'm going in the wrong direction.
Do you not think it's tasty, or is it like bad for you? Because go fuck yourself.
I just don't.
You eat candy in a closet to hide it from me. Don't talk about.
I would rather eat
bad for you.
I would rather eat that closet candy.
Oh, I know you would.
Yeah.
I know you would. He has candy hidden all
over the house. I do not have candy hidden in the house right now.
I bet you if we licked the walls to this house, they'd taste sweet.
Is that why Elmo's licking the walls?
That's how much shit is hidden in this fucking house. So much candy.
Shopping on the road.
Disgusting.
Access the thing to buy and sell items from the comfort of your car. That's actually pretty cool. So...
music. I'm so fired up.
Ba-na-na. These look like crafting items. Leisure goods? I'm gonna hold on to that. Okay, here we go. No parking. Oh, if I hit X, they would just move the camera. Okay. Now I take a right. There we go. Wow, this car control is fucking weird.
Yeah, it looks like it does.
Like, really, really weird. Like, I can't. Like, this is me trying to go off road.
Well, then, guess what?
This is me trying to fuck up traffic.
See you later.
An Octus is a default, de facto good driver. That's weird.
Unlike you, who doesn't even know how to drive.
I'd be a good driver if
no,
I drove.
No.
I bet I would.
No, here's what happened. You'd sit down.
At least I could see the road.
What do we do? And I'd be like, turn on the ignition. I would love to teach you how to drive. I would love.
Nah, man.
Oh.
Nah, man.
So good.
Nah.
You don't know how to drive. That's so...
What the fuck do I need to know how to drive for?
Because that's
basic. I'm not some fucking peasant. You don't even know how to be mad at that. It's so stupid.
It's so stupid. Well, because I have... Oh, I can't... No, I'm going to be nice. We're on your stream. We're on your channel. I'm going to be really nice to you.
Oh, yeah.
But as soon as we start mine, I'm going to rip you apart.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I'm excited. I'm not excited. That was a lie.
Yeah, don't be excited.
Time to park. Oh, it's a fast travel place. It's the Long Wythe rest area.
Well, I'd say that's far enough for today.
Might be. Oh, that was the
driving to me until we found our bearings out here.
Fuck you, Ignis. However, Ignis will not drive when demons are out because he's a fucking baby.
They're just telling me just to kill you.
I'm seeing a lot of that. Oh, I'm seeing people asking where your channel's at.
Oh, yeah, you can... I feel like a shill being like, oh, my channel, ooh.
You're supposed to be a shill. That's what the internet's about. Have you seen Mother's Basement? He's making Naruto videos, making sweet shill bucks.
All right, fine. If you want to follow my shit or subscribe or whatever, I'm over at Peach Saliva on Twitch, so twitch.tv/peachsaliva.
Yeah. Kill Pat for fun and profit.
And in fact, later tonight we're going to do Bloodborne like we've been doing all month.
Yeah, she's up against Shadow of Yharnam.
Yeah.
Grim Gargoyle and his Bahamut Grand Fleet have done some bullshit. Are you ready? It's Pachinko, isn't it? What the fuck is this? The fuck is this game?
What?
This is the weirdest. This is the weirdest. Select. What is this arcade game?
Boring.
Yeah, I'm out of here, man.
Yeah, that sucks. Boo.
Whew, five for justice. Dig into a platter of Kenny's fries, fresh from the fryer. Kids and crows agree. Those crispy golden taters can't be beat. Nothing tastes better than what we make together at the crow's nest.
I'm big on birds.
Well, hey, buddy. Do you have side quests for me to do?
You want something to eat?
He does.
So what would you
like
to know?
Of course he does.
So that, this is the Assassin's Creed Tower.
Mm.
It's a restaurant, man. Oh, another parking spot!
Nice.
Holy shit, that area is part of this one?
What area?
All the way at the bottom.
Oh, wow. Oh.
I didn't think that would be the case. Procurement points.
Why do you keep bothering him? Let him go.
Because I love him. That's how it is.
Ow! Ow! Stop! Ow!
See?
You poked me in my ribs.
You punched the fuck out of me earlier.
Yeah, you're a big beefy dude.
I am not.
I am dainty. Fragile.
Elmo has splashed on my sock.
Good.
He will not let go.
Good, I love it.
Okay. I am a lot of things, but big and beefy are not things
well,
that I am.
Compared to me.
Yeah, you're...
Fun secret about Pat. He can lift me up so easily and toss me.
That's just because you're so thin.
Oh, that's... scoring points.
Ooh, that's poison.
Okay, by beefy, maybe I mean more like roast beef, but you know what I'm saying, all right? Oh, too soon?
Thank you.
Oh.
Don't touch me.
Oh, okay. Oh.
Don't touch the beef. There's no beef for you now.
I think you're built like an old-timey boxer. You know, like... No.
Well, Irish boxer, maybe.
Yeah.
I'm built like Babe Ruth.
Okay, now they want you to throw me.
Okay, out of here. This is so detailed.
Having a nice morning?
No. Memories of FF2. Two-tone custom decal. Because white, black, and white is always cool. They're not wrong. How do I customize the car? How do I make the car cool?
I don't know. Car's already fine. It kind of looked like there was a Decepticon somewhere.
Kind of looks like a Joker car.
Kind of, yeah. A little bit.
How do I make the car cool? Someone tell me.
You have to go to the garage.
Cindy does that?
Cindy does it, yeah.
Well, I guess I'll have to go all the way back later, but whatever. Let's hang out at this motel.
Yeah.
You all came all the way out here to deliver the goods. Well, thank you kindly.
Oh, we'll go back there anyway, because this is a little errand for her.
So wait, is Sydney at somehow at every gas station?
I don't know. Dog!
Oh, is your dog vision. Oh!
Oh, that's...
Umbra.
Luna Freya's dog.
Oh, yeah.
A dog can really track a scent.
Certainly knows how to fight us.
Fuck you, Ignis!
Wow.
Just a sec.
Oh, did we get a pro letter? Oh, yeah, here it is.
What's this Kingdom Hearts bullshit?
It looks
flower.
A lot like Kingdom Hearts.
Yeah, it really does.
Do we sort out crowns from? Oh, yeah. Sill blossoms.
There's those two dogs.
And make out.
That are kind of...
Oh, look at that dog!
Wait, those are the wrong size. Because they're puppies in this timeline, remember?
Oh, they're puppies?
Remember in Prompto's
story? Oh, yeah, they're puppies.
Sure.
Shit.
That's not all.
This game is shit now.
I want you to put something in the book and send
the voice actors in Kingsglaive are not the same voice actors in the game.
I guess not.
That is super weird.
That's so weird.
That is really weird.
Noctis is so pretty.
Yeah. Yeah, it's pretty hot. Oh.
Don't just say got it. Just let the Crown City finally going to see after all these years. Finally going to see after all these years.
I guess.
Yeah.
But I want to be cool, guy.
No.
You gotta be cool and show them that you don't care. That's what gets the sploosh jets going. Indifference.
Press X to crush puss.
Take care.
I know. You're not gonna tell me.
Then don't ask.
What was that about? You don't say.
Now that our work's done, let's see ourselves to Golden.
Head to the Golden K. Receive new quests by visiting locations with big-ass question marks. I have not even, like, opened up a bunch of the game's mechanics yet.
Oh, really?
Clearly.
Wow.
Like, because now they're opening up question marks. Whatever. Can I? That's all impassable. That looks like mountain shit.
Yeah, that looks like just, like...
Okay.
I don't think you'll be able to go there. I doubt it.
Oh, that's the Goblin K.
The Goblin City?
Yeah, Goblin-O City. Rent-a-bird, outpost, arms vendor, shop, fishing spot. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, well.
How big is the game's install size?
I have no idea.
Oh, okay.
I have absolutely no goddamn idea.
Look, yeah, Skelmo's hungry too. Look at him.
He's all skin and bones.
He's wasting
away. So you never ordered a pizza, by the way.
Well, no. Well, I feel bad because I don't think you want a pizza. Do you want anything else?
I'll eat a pizza. You want to have a pizza? Order a fucking pizza. Shut up and order a pizza.
Ow! They're saying go date Gladios' sister, you idiot.
Oh, that does seem like a better couple.
What?
Remember Iris?
Yeah.
And then you get to go,
Yeah.
A tow car. Pay Cindy to tow the Regalia to Hammerhead. Call car. Return to car. A lot of car. Alright. I'm gonna... Pat, there's never a reason to not take quests. Oh, I didn't talk to the guy! My bad.
Nice.
Oh, no! Get out of the car! Hey, bro, what up?
Hold on a sec, sir. I found an envelope addressed to Maldacio inside the package.
Yeah!
The Hunter HQ?
Yes, sir.
Monster
the
Hunter
ought to be around here somewhere. Mind making one more delivery?
What do you say, Knight? Might as well while we're
going hunting. Alright. Where's he at?
Cut out the middleman, just date Gladiolus.
Oh, he's here. Somewhere. Can these doors be opened? No. Well, that solves that a little bit. He's probably in the restaurant.
Probably.
Boy Band Adventures.
Why is he
bent? Oh, he's right here.
Why does he bend down so low when he runs?
Anime. Is that the answer you wanted?
No.
Anime.
Make that two.
Hey, Dave. Oh, I'm not gonna talk at you.
Just gonna...
I'm just gonna look over. I'm gonna look
no,
over here.
No eye contact, thanks.
Stream quality is 0p?
I got it right here. Looks fine to me.
I'm using a PS4 Pro, yeah. It must have been 1080p, but it didn't type.
Oh, it's his dog hack, or his dog hack.
More like so no one else.
A Sasuke run, yeah. Hunters lead
a life of danger. Gladio, put on a shirt.
No.
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 I'm not gonna put on that shirt.
Deliver him to the fan base of the fall. As it were, I came out here to do just that. If y'all happen to find.
Yeah, that's pretty boy. Oh, this is just a collectible quest.
Yeah.
Sure. Cut out the middleman and just fuck Gladiolus's ass. Okay, well that's jumping the gun a little bit. Little bit.
Is there like a dating sim portion of the game?
I have heard there is a date.
Of course there is.
Gather intel about the area.
If you don't go to something, or if there's something referencing the golden saucer, I'll be real sad.
No.
Well,
there probably will.
Family has yeah. Peace of mind.
So you gonna get that pizza or what?
Well, do you want a pizza?
Fuck! God damn it! If you order a pizza, I will eat a pizza!
Alright.
I would rather eat a shitty pizza than sit here listening to go, but a pizza dough!
Okay, well, what do you like on your pizza?
Pineapple and ham!
Well, that's not what you're gonna get.
Well, then I don't want a pizza, then I don't. Get two small pizzas. What, it needs to be one large pizza?
Well, I don't, how big is a small?
Smaller than a medium or large pizza. You don't even know what pizza place you're gonna order from!
I don't know! I don't live here! I mean, I kind of live here. Long story.
It's a long story.
Long story. What?
Alright, I'll just sit here not being hungry.
What is the pizza like around here?
Terrible!
Well, then what else is there to eat?
The stuff that you know, there's
all... There's Arabic places,
there's a bunch of fucking chicken places, there's a bunch of shit everywhere. Wait, no, I didn't want to do that. Just get a pizza. Just get a shitty pizza and enjoy it and be like, this pizza's shit.
Do half and half? You can get a medium and do half and half.
Yeah, fine, fuck it.
Alright.
Just do it.
Well, am I doing it on my tablet? Am I using your phone? What, like?
Why would you use my phone?
I don't know.
Why isn't your tablet easier?
Do you have your card?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey. Luna Freya back to the crown. Hey, hold up a second. Here's what we're gonna do.
Oh, wow.
You ready?
No. No. Oh my god.
Unlike some of my colleagues, I know how to carefully order a pizza on stream. You can't fool me. You're gonna take this. You're gonna leave.
Yeah, obviously.
Right? Whatever. Obviously. And you're gonna order a pizza.
Alright, what do you mean?
You'll come back. Safely.
Okay, but what do you want on there?
I told you.
I'm not gonna put that on.
Well, okay. Then don't order a pizza.
Okay, so you want a medium half and half then?
Yes. Right. Of the things that I wanted.
Okay.
This is a tough life.
Do I have to really leave the room?
You have to leave the room.
Why?
Just in case you speak out loud.
Such an asshole.
Yeah, covering your mouth, that works. I really wish I could test the combat stuff, but oh well. Oh boy. Oh. Yeah, your personal address is important. And so's your credit card number.
It came from there.
Oh, they can hear you peeing.
Oh, you can hear me pee?
Yeah, they can hear you peeing.
Oh. Oh, that's not good. Oh, well.
Good question. Why would you
Wait, I wasn't peeing.
That's the joke.
Oh, I thought they meant earlier.
You're right. Why would someone ever say their personal address or credit card number out loud? Don't know.
Where is the least not bad place to get a pizza?
Oh, I don't know. I've only ordered from the shittiest place.
That one?
I don't know.
Oh, God.
I've only ordered from the pizza because it's fast. And when I'm eating pizza, I don't care if it's good. I just need it fast.
Oh, okay.
But Pizza's not on there. They have their own website.
Yeah. This way?
If you're going to eat pizza, you don't care about quality. Because you're eating pizza. And your life's in a fucking toilet anyway. I don't like pizza very much, guys. What can I tell you? I'm gonna be on Paige's stream later, helping her play Bloodborne, and I'm probably gonna be violently sick because pizza's trash.
Why would you be sick?
Well, I guess that's a decision you made for yourself.
Wow.
I am not into wildlife.
I really love that mechanic. That blindside link is the shit. Damn it, I can't. Yeah, give me a 7-Up for a Sprite, please.
Yeah.
Thank you, darling. Okay, guys, for real. People who are playing FF15, help me out here. This ability, use the left stick and square to take a step in midair after attacking. How the fuck does this work? I have no idea how it works. I keep trying it, and I can't get it to fucking work.
Patrick.
Yes.
Can you help me?
No.
Oh, okay.
Well, what's the help required?
Can you log in?
No, I don't know my shit. That's LastPass. That's all associated with... Yeah, I told you. We wouldn't be able to order through that thing without, like, stopping the stream.
Why? Oh, for fuck's sake.
Bye, Elmo.
Fine, I'll wait. Got all excited.
You got all excited and then failed to order the pizza. I want to point out, the pizza ordering has failed. Much like the start of this stream was a massive failure, so was the attempt to acquire pizza.
Do you want ice cream?
I would not like ice cream, please. Are you gonna?
That's a fucking joke.
It's
you
a
know
fucking.
You want ice
I don't
cream,
eat the one. Okay, the one that's open in there is for Elmo, and he licked it. So don't.
Well, where's the one that's not open?
Well, just there's one of the little ones is open, and the other one is not. That's how that works.
By the way, we don't just feed the
you're
cat.
You're gonna get ice cream instead of dinner? That's ridiculous.
Well, no, I just need something in my stomach.
I can't believe anyone would do that.
Oh my god.
You don't even have a spoon.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm used to those, the tiny ones
hey,
have
my
a spoon.
Card back.
Now that it's failed to get pizzas.
I'm used to the, ones that have spoons.
Oh boy.
Yes, you actually can give a cat ice cream, but, like, it was just for his birthday.
He was very happy.
We don't feed the cat ice cream. Yes, you're right. Can you open that? My nails are, like, falling off and shit. Kill Skelmo and eat him. Ah! Wow, how many gingers does it take to open an ice cream? Oh.
That's actually really tough.
Yeah, I know.
Ah, there you go.
Yeah, thanks, boss. See, look, a tiny spoon underneath the ice cream. Oh, suck it.
He's gonna try and get that ice cream.
Yeah, he is. Look at him. He's looking at me like an idiot.
All right, now, what we're gonna do, I didn't get any new side quests, but I can get...
We know how to call a pizza place an order, but I'm American. I have an American cell phone. And I'm not about to touch his shit, so whatever.
Elmo! Fucker!
Look at this. I open up the ice cream and I peel off the thing, but now there's a base layer and there's no way to take it off. Tragedy. Tragedy.
Constant food-based failure.
You're so mean to me.
How many pizzas? How many gingers does it take to order a pizza online? More than two, apparently.
Oh, okay.
Nighttime, daytime. Okay, well, this is my first nighttime one. And, oh, it's imps! Or goblins, rather. Your strike bounty only comes out at night. Wait here until nightfall. Oh, it just... You just wait.
Good luck, boys.
Alright. Wow. That's dark.
Oh, it is dark.
Oh, they're right next to the parking spot. I'll go get that parking spot. Fuck off, Ignis.
The road's
what does he want now? Light.
Let us wait for morning.
He's like, I'm gonna take over.
I'll take the wheel from here. So be it.
Someone's like, on Twitter, if I sent you a pizza order suggestion, will you and Paige shut up? No.
Oh, they can hear Elmo.
Oh, they can hear him?
No, he is not dying. He just sounds like that literally.
Oh, they don't
he has
needs.
So much food. He has so much food, guys.
He's special needs. He has anxiety. So if you don't...
Special needs is the nice way to say it.
Stop it.
Mm-hmm.
He's a nice cat.
He's a very... I love him. Of course he's a nice cat.
He's doing his best.
He's trying to get inside the pantry now, despite the fact that he has a completely full food bowl.
It's so full it's overflowing.
He's fucking fed!
Hysterical.
Why are people going like, oh my god, are you still going? It's only been 2.5 hours.
I don't know.
Once I get used to this, I could probably stream all day if I wanted to.
Oh.
Like if I felt like it. Because I'm a huge man. I don't know if you know that, but I'm a big man.
Mm.
How do I get up there? Uh-oh. Well, that's not good. That's not good at all. Time to go.
Trust me, if I fed Elmo like a normal cat, you'd never hear the end of it.
That's an iron giant.
Believe me, I've had him for 7 years now. This is the only way to feed him without him losing his shit.
Wait, shit. We need to get out. No, shit.
He's really going for
it. He really is going for it a lot.
That's new.
Time to go.
Okay, well that was weird.
What? Oh, is there a demon somewhere?
Yeah, there was a big demon.
Where'd it go?
It left.
Oh, there's...
I'm trying to figure out how to get up here, but I can't figure out how to get up here.
You're trying to get up there, but you don't know how to get up there.
I don't know how to get up there.
Okay, well...
I want to get up there. Ah, it's happening again.
What's that?
We got company.
I think we're going to have to actually deal with this.
Oh. That looks like real bad, hon.
I know exactly what that is. It's an iron giant.
Well, yeah, it's because that's what it says.
Oh, boy.
Everyone's like, don't fight him.
Yeah. I'm out of here.
Oh, see you later.
Time to run like the biggest coward. We're all fucked. It's faster than me.
Oh, you're fucked. Oh. Did you save recently?
I did.
Okay.
My pleasure.
No. Friends run out of HP, they're fucked.
Wow. You just cowered out on your friends.
I'm out of here. My friends can do it. It's dangerous to travel at night. Yeah, I know.
Oh.
Okay, so what I did was I wanted to get the road to get to this thing, right? And then what I did was I went so far out of the way that I fucked up. And now I'm having to travel way more at night.
Do you hear
that? Can you guys hear that?
He's howling. When I first got him, people would come over to my house and be like,
"Do you
why,
abuse him?
Why are you abusing this cat?" And I'm like, "Go look. Beautiful, perfect thing of food, water. He is loved constantly. But if he wants to be looked at and you're not looking at him, he flips the fuck out.
I can
look at
see
him.
You, fucker.
He's pissed. No one's looking at him.
He's very upset.
Well,
super
asshole.
Loud. Apparently he picks up real easy.
Oh, does
Mike.
He?
Yeah. That's awesome. Oh, look, there's a little safe spot there. I'm going to use it.
Your cat actually sounds like a human baby. Oh, and he knows it.
Oh, he knows.
Look where you're going.
Wow, he got super mad.
Sadly, no one's laughing.
I pulled out my weapons when they were right next to me, and they all freaked out.
Oh. Oh. That's interesting.
Oh, come on, guys.
Oh.
Oh, I really like how they're, like, really, again...
That's good.
I gotta get out of here. Yeah, I ran away like cowards.
Ice cream is so sweet.
The biggest cowards in the world. What's that?
It's so sweet.
Yeah, it's ice cream.
I suppose somewhere it's so sweet.
I got ice.
Nice.
I'm gonna use the daggers. I haven't used them a single time.
Yeah, see what happens. I wish you'd have a boomerang.
Why?
Because then when you threw it and it came around, you could. Like,
oh, look at that
teleport.
Cool dope ass shit.
That looks pretty cool.
All right, let's camp.
Could crash right here. You can remain awake long enough to eat.
Oh, thanks, asshole.
It'll end the night. Well, shit.
Wow. What did you think, Pat?
Fuck. That's what I fucking thought.
So rude.
I thought, fuck you.
Oh, okay, bye. See ya.
Still don't have the ingredients. Oh, that's Prompto's favorite thing.
Huh. Wait, what is? What?
The shit, yeah. Well, let's go for the rice, the boring rice. You can take the hunt and it'll go tonight again. Got it. I'll get the parking lot first. The parking spot. Oh! And I might actually get a level from this.
Look at him, he's just fucking playing around with his gun. That's not good gun safety, bud.
And Noctis is taking photos.
That's like, not good gun safety.
Wow, this photography's going way big up. So, you see this bullshit filter he's got on?
Yeah.
What an ass.
Aww.
Dog.
Well, that's a good one. That guy. that's good.
Struggle to remember. That's dope.
That's pretty sick. I like that.
And I'll save this one. Yeah, look at these dorks. Yeah.
Just do the main quest.
No.
Why?
I don't want to.
Why?
That's all well and good, but I'm more.
Because I'd rather do these side quests.
But I want to know what's going on with the story.
Okay.
Because I have no fucking clue what's happening.
That's fine. I told you this would happen, right? Remember?
What do you mean?
When I said, like, I'm going to stream FF15, but, like, some people are going to be like, because the way I play games is I do all that shit.
Completionist, almost?
Yeah. Mm. Is there a side quest on the map? Guess what? I'm going to do it. Right?
That's stupid. Just come back.
No! No!
Seriously? Seriously, you're just going to... Really?
Yeah, that was a little bit of a joke. Not,
no.
When you were playing Bloodborne, though, you were actually doing that.
Huh? Yeah. No, well, there was one like I was drunk too. Let's face it. I was just like, but then I didn't
shut
die.
Up! I can't bring the car to the.
Are you telling me to shut up or the guy to shut up?
I gotta get back to the car.
Oh, you gotta go back to the car. See you later.
Also, the story in this game is apparently not very good. So.
Oh really? That's a bummer.
Yeah.
Major bummer.
Okay, guys, is there a way that I can get back to the car faster? Oh, okay. I can. I can just return to the car. It's because I was standing inside of the yellow zone.
Oh.
Oh, whoops. That's not good. My stomach got shown.
Aww,
damn
your
it.
Tummy came out.
And yeah, they're patching in cutscenes and shit. Don't get the fuck.
Oh.
They're patching in cutscenes and shit, so there's not... Wait, auto? I don't want auto, I want manual. I guess I have to set a fucking destination. Which is, I would like to set a map point, please. Alright, Ignis.
Everything in order.
You're driving, I guess.
Alright.
How is this the way to the place? Take a turn. Yeah! My quest to get this parking spot is going really well. Oh, FF7, you start with it.
You start with what?
You start with the soundtrack.
Oh, really? Aw.
Oh, I can fast travel to any location as soon as
Hello.
Okay. Thank you. Okay, that's... Okay, my bad. I thought I had to unlock the parking spots.
Do we have to walk?
Yes. We have to walk prompto. That... Okay, whenever I stream from my house, that is going to be like a fucking...
Come on, pee-pee. Hey!
No. Hey!
Stop it! Ah.
You little fucker.
Pee-pee, come here.
Whatever I stream from my house, that will be a consistent refrain of... Oh, there he is. Of, shut the fuck up, you little fuck.
Come on, pee-pee.
I love him so much. But, oh, look at the shadows.
Oh, that looks great.
That looks really good. Yeah. See, as soon as she holds him like a literal fucking baby, everything is fine
he's
now.
He's cranky.
Oh, you're a cranky boy. Oh, what you gonna do? Elmo emote is totally coming. Like, Paige has one in the works already, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. This is just gonna be like...
Poor baby.
Elmo. You know what we should use? We should use that really disabled shot of him
Funkins
took the other night.
Yeah.
Where he looks,
the
like,
eyes.
Completely broken. He's got glowing eyes.
He's so busted.
He's a broken kitty.
Yeah. He has cerebellar hypoplasia.
Which means his movement's bad.
So he basically looks like he's, like, falling all the time when he walks. It's real sad. But he does his best.
He does his big best. I should have just taken this path.
Yeah, I think so.
It was really close.
An L-mote.
There's a dungeon next to that parking spot. This game has dungeons.
Oh, now he's purring.
I did not know the game had dungeons.
Oh, really? That's exciting.
At all. Oh, it's called the Belouvre Mines.
Yes, it's true. Everyone in this household is broken and is a giant baby.
In some way.
Yeah. Yeah, his cerebellum did not develop properly, it's true.
Yeah.
So he has trouble with left, right, up, down, balance.
Got trouble with a bit.
Who's up for a bite?
I'm not up for a bite, Prompto. What I am up is canceling that quest and then picking it back up. That's what I'm up for.
Welcome.
I would like to cancel my quest, sir.
You want something to eat? Think you're up to the task?
Is it a board?
I aborted the hunt.
Nice.
Flushed it right down the toilet.
Oh! Wow, nice. Thank you.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Alright, that's not so bad. I saw people talking about how they were waiting till nightfall, but like just waiting, like just sitting around waiting.
Really?
And that seems horrific. That seems terrible. I'm level 7. They're level 7. I'm super strong. Oh, I missed something. It said something about a guy subscribing. Tonight, Garamond aborts the hunt. Oh. My stream's banned? Oh. Oh.
Oh, stop it. Got
the ice cream. He ate all that ice cream?
No, I did. He's not into the ice cream.
Well, he does that. If you eat ice cream around him, he'll eat that ice cream.
How often are you eating ice cream around him?
Never.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Yeah, never.
That's what I thought. Mr. Pee-Pee.
I'm not a big ice cream guy.
Yeah, right.
I don't even care about
we
ice
know about
cream
that.
At all.
We all know.
Oh, you know what I can do? I can return to the car, and then I'll just teleport to the car. There's garbage all over the fucking couch now.
Why? Oh my god.
What do you mean, why? Because you threw your garbage there and you didn't throw it out.
Wow, rude.
You have garbage on our couch!
Leave me alone. Just doing my best.
If he has issues with balance, does that mean he runs into shit a lot? Yes. Earlier the other day, he ran directly into a wall. Like 100% directly hard into a wall. Why the fuck are these listed as, like... Oh, that's cool. Oh, there's way more of them than I expected. These are classic goblins.
Yeah, no, wait, Elmo's nickname is Mr. Pee-Pee. Not for reasons, not because he pees everywhere, just because... Oh, those things are ugly.
Yeah, these are the classic goblin design.
Just Mr. Pee-Pee.
Wow, these are harder than I thought. Wow. Stole a potion. Classic.
They hate fire, by the way.
They hate fire?
Yeah, well, look at them. Excuse me. Goblin types probably always hate fire, don't they?
Yeah.
Look at him. He's like going after the lid. What an idiot. Stop
yeah,
it.
He loves it.
Yeah, I wonder who taught him how to love ice cream.
It was you.
It was you.
You told him we should get ice cream for him.
You always let him have your ice cream.
No, never. Never.
Finish the story. What story was I saying? What was I saying?
I don't know.
Oh, I don't know what story I was telling.
I'm getting fucking rocked here.
Oh, that's right, 6. Wow. Cool.
Time flies when you're having a bad stream.
Oh.
Wow, they're really strong. Like, and it's hard to see them at night. Mm. I guess that's why they're a stronger hunt.
Purple numbers mean they are resistant to whatever you're attacking.
Got it.
Well,
stay down.
Ooh, got him, finally.
Why is he called Mr. Pee-Pee? One time I came, I was like 22 and I came home from wherever and I was drunk and I was like, hey, Mr. Pee-Pee! And it just stuck. I was like, yeah, Mr. Pee-Pee, that's a good name.
That's the whole story.
That's it. I was just like, and then in the morning I was like, why did I call him Mr. Pee-Pee? Oh, well. I mean, he's so sweet that you could call him Lampshade. And he would be like, yeah, and he would come to you.
Honey, get rid of the garbage. Look, he's eating garbage
he's
now.
He's having fun. Look at him. He's just playing with the lid. Look at him. He's harmless. Look how sweet he is. Elmo just turned 8 in November.
That's a terrible story and name.
I'm not going to argue with you.
He's right.
He's right. You're welcome. You wanted, hey, there was a reason I stopped telling the story. I was like, oh, that's not a very entertaining story. There you go.
He's eating the garbage.
No, he isn't. He's licking his paw.
Because it's covered in the garbage.
He is garbage. He is garbage. My son is garbage. Let him have his garbage.
So the reason why, by the way, folks, the reason why ScoMo's behind me there is because I'm honestly pretty still anxious about streaming completely by myself. So if you're not around, I'm going to use ScoMo back there as my emotional support skeleton.
That's fine.
He will be there for moral support.
Yeah, which is why I'm here. I'm your emotional support...
Skeleton, I guess.
Skeleton.
You have a skeleton.
Yeah.
Paige hates her child confirmed.
Yeah, it's fine.
Yeah. Good job.
I did it.
You did it.
Why
am I getting, like, my ass kicked by later and later enemies, even though I feel like I'm getting slightly better at the game? I don't know. Maybe I'm just crap.
Yeah. No, there's no maybe there.
Now he's trying to drink a coconut water.
Yeah, he's smart. He knows it's good hydration.
I don't understand that, because you were like, it has good hydration, and like, we'll just drink more water.
Well, no, the potassium holds the holds fluid in you for longer.
Okay. Can't you just subsidize that with just more fluid?
Well, yeah, but I don't want to drink all that water and pee all the time.
Oh.
You pee less with coconut water.
Okay.
Allegedly. I don't know if that's true.
That's great.
You can take a picture with the diner mascot outside.
Oh, I can?
That's what someone just
said. That's fucking dope.
Pretty sick. I'm gonna do that.
I would like to do that. Where is he?
There he is. To left. Nope. Nope. Other way. There. Nope. You're doing that on purpose.
I am doing that
there.
On purpose.
Dick. There's more dangerous things
prowling about these days. I will sit now.
I'm done. Yeah. Broke a few bones in there.
Let me get this shot. Oh, love the light.
He looks terrible.
He looks really upset.
He looks really mad.
Yeah, well, does he need to go to sleep?
I think I need to go to sleep.
Yeah. I think that's why he's kind of like, "Err."
We're gonna go to sleep. Hello.
Oh, customer.
Completely normal man.
Let's call it a day.
Soft beds, baby.
A little creepy. Proud
yeah, up. Do you only like me for my skeleton?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh.
That's right. That's it?
It's hurtful.
How much XP did I get? I can't tell.
Look at them. They're best friends.
I got nothing.
You got nothing, really?
I got shit all.
Oh. Oh, by the way, I think you can turn the filters off through an option or something.
No.
If you want.
He's the one who took these photos the way he did.
Oh, wait, no. Go back to that. Let me see that one. That looks really good. Yeah. I like that. Yeah,
that's tough. That's a great photo. That's a great photo.
Wow. Great.
That's a great photo. Why did I get 12 XP?
Bah.
The fuck is that?
Girls date girls for their skeletons because they steal our...
coats.
Oh, I thought you said soul, but then no, it was coats. I don't steal your hoodies or coats. You don't really wear a hoodie, though. What's wrong?
I'm trying to read the chat as to why he was still in the diner. Oh my god, Prompto took the fucking photo of me at the thing
from inside the diner. What an idiot.
Where are they?
He turned and took the photo facing you, but...
Yeah, there he is again.
Oh my god.
Let's try this again.
Jesus. I think you fucked up. I think it's
no, bad. I didn't fuck up. He fucking fucked up.
Oh my god.
This motherfucker.
Sit down. Relax.
I tried!
Wow.
Tried the big sit down. Alright.
I think both of our bellies just keep flopping around.
Yeah, that's not great. Alright, I'm gonna do this quest and probably call it. With no, I'll do this quest. Wait, hold on. I'll do this quest and then I'll go back to Cindy and finish that off.
Alright.
And then I'll call it. Because we actually do need to get food because you don't know how to order a pizza.
Wow.
Yeah, let's see. I mean, hey, that's...
Look, I'm doing my best.
Okay. You didn't really do anything, hence 12 XP. I did the fucking little quest there.
Can you call the car to you?
I could, but it's too late now.
Oh.
It's far too late.
Okay.
Mistakes were made. And that's how it's gonna go. Do the dungeon, you fuck. Wow, I really want to do it now. By the way, dungeons don't show up on my map. What's up with that? Are they kind of hidden, or what's up with that?
What?
The dungeons.
Dungeons are, I don't know.
Should advance the story at least so we can unlock Chocobo so he doesn't have to walk.
Yeah.
Makes sense. How often will these streams be? I don't know. I'm not going to stream on the nights that I raid with my guys. So that takes 3 nights out of the week by default. Why are you singing We're in the Money, man?
Did he find money?
No.
Did he just start singing it?
Just start singing it. Oh, that's how that works. Awesome. Man, you guys are pretty tough. Oh, I'm strong to it.
Awesome. Papa Slam Drew said, my cat heard Elmo, cats heard Elmo and started running around the house looking for him.
Oh, wow. There's little ones, and then there's the big ones.
Whoop. Oh, it's because we're doing a hunt. You get money for the hunt, so that's why he's saying we're in the money.
Oh. Oof. That one's big. I should focus on the little ones first. Oh my god. Good job, Prompto. Didn't hit it at all. Great.
Wow. Great.
There you go. Prompto did a little bit better.
Is he a decent fighter? Like, his pistol seems to
be. I don't think so. I think he's actually shit.
Yeah.
I think that's quite possibly what's happening. Oh, fuck!
Oh.
Can't believe you've done this. It's one of my favorite internet videos.
I can't believe you've done this. So, what, were you smacked or whatever?
Yeah. It's like, oh, fuck. Can't believe you've done this.
Can't believe you've done this.
It's fucking British people. They're so weird. Why are they like that?
Oh, I'm just gonna play some Mario Kart tomorrow.
Oh,
he said,
now you're
calling British people weird.
They're fucking weird.
Stupid idiot.
Just because you can't deal with my superior accent doesn't mean the British
are weird.
Yeah,
it's
real
superior. Oh.
It's really good. It's a really good accent.
Real good.
Don't even.
I will even.
Oh, I just got fucking wrecked. There we go. That move sucks.
Yeah, it's not good.
I want to focus on this little guy. There we go. Me and Prompto are broing it up here.
Yeah.
There you go, Prompto.
Even our best still isn't good enough.
What do you mean it isn't good enough?
I don't know.
Oh, and then Noctis says, with that attitude, it is.
Yeah.
Wait, why would fucking Gladiolus say that?
Who knows? There we go. Oh, man, you can't, oh, that's what's happening. If you're attacking, you can't, block. Like, you can't seem to cancel it. That's what's happening.
Wait, sorry, we still don't have a female protagonist who isn't lightning? What do you mean? We got plenty of female protagonists.
You got Terra Excellus as the number one and two.
And then in seven, like, well, wait, like, protagonist?
Yeah.
Oh, in that case, Celeste and Terra is, like, two and one.
Yeah, usually they're the primary female, like, secondary character.
Yeah.
I'm getting there. I'm getting
is
here.
Is the game good? That's all I care about.
I'm getting there. Okay. Whoa, hey. I wonder, did the daggers do good against these?
Oh, technically Yuna.
Yeah, Yuna is totally the main character of
Intent 2, but I the idea of Tintu being...
Yeah, just tell you again.
What? I just...
That game's not good.
It game's real bad.
I mean, yeah. It's not a good
Riddy, game. Riddy is a great character and one of my favorites, but she's not a protagonist.
That's, Regroup that's is feasible. Fucking amazing. Holy shit. That game, that's a good one. There we go. Oh, that aerial stuff is really cool. Oh yeah, Dagger's doing great. There we go. Oh, he glitched out! Yay! Oh, he glitched out. I was hoping he glitched out. There we go. Oh, Warp Strike.
Nice. Get right in the foil.
Point warp to high ground. Got it. High ground. It's tough move we can chew. Oh, huge Warp Strike. Look at that. Oh, he's running?
Oh, is he really running from you?
Yeah, totally.
That's awesome. Aww.
Yeah, it doesn't look like Link Strikes work on him. Oh! Oh, come on, I'm gonna
X-Men
get you.
X-Men 2 does suck, you're right.
X-Men 2 sucks.
It sucks, yeah. Not as bad as 3, though. Whoa.
No, wait, sorry, I was thinking of 3. No, X-Men 2's great.
Really? I didn't like X-Men 2.
Yeah,
You mean, like, the original, like, movie X-Men 2?
Yeah, where Wolverine kills all those guys. Yeah, you suck.
Wow.
That's what's happening. Return to the rest point. Everyone here is a fan of FF Tactics. Yeah. They're great.
Everyone likes Tactics.
What? Whoa. That was a little odd.
Right up at his nips. Right in there.
A little odd.
Called the car.
A little weird. I don't know. If you guys like this, I may stream more of this tomorrow. Maybe.
Welcome.
Maybe? Maybe?
Welcome back.
Are you here tomorrow?
I might be.
You might be, okay.
Bitch, I might be.
So maybe?
Sure.
And if you're not here, then maybe? I don't know.
Sure, whatever you want.
I'm a huge coward, so it depends. Wow, you really, you're hungering for that pizza.
What?
I can tell, your comfort was pizza-based. You're like, they're there.
Pizza.
Yeah, basically. Alright, Noctis. I got Iron Bangle, Titanium Bangle. That's the shit. And now I can give you the Iron Bangle, and now I can give you the Bronze Bangle. Primary aim.
Oh, is there no live podcast this week?
No, no, there is not.
Aw, bummer.
Yeah, I know. That's life.
Aw.
Oh, I don't have any other secondary weapons except for spells, I guess. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh, wait. We're supposed to go down south, not to Cindy, right? Alright, well, let's check out the new area. And we can end on that.
Okay.
And then, where's the car?
Yeah, we still have plenty of time.
Oh, I don't know where the car is. Shit.
You call it to you, is what everyone keeps saying, so.
Where's the car at? Oh, I'm in town, so I can't call the car. Can I still... Yeah, here we go. Call the car to the nearest road. Oh, it costs money. Fuck that. Why would I do that? It's 100 gil to call it. Yeah, I'm not gonna pay that.
Yeah.
No way.
You're a cheap bastard.
I wanna buy stuff.
No, I don't blame you. I'm just saying you're cheap. Oh,
also,
sorry.
I kinda wanna
no
find
shame.
Out where the dungeon is in here.
Yeah, well, there's the car.
I think that's the dungeon.
Is it in the... Is that a mine shaft or something?
Possible. Let's check it out. Oh, here we go. Keep your distance or die.
Wow. That's... You don't see too many of those kind of warnings.
How do I get in here?
I don't know.
You can't do that dungeon yet. Okay, that explains why it didn't show up on my map.
Yeah.
You do have to discover the dungeon for it to show up.
Pat, is there going to be a podcast, though? So people
Absolutely.
Yeah.
There's never not a podcast. Never. We've lost the podcast, and that's super weird that I can't manually drive right away.
Yeah, I don't know.
Why is that? I want to drive. But I guess... Does anybody know why I can't drive right now?
You can go back. You can do it. There's a gate. Oh, they want you to go to the dungeon.
You can just go into the gate?
Okay,
there's a hole in the fence. Use your special eyes. Holy shit, how'd I miss that?
Eyes on the inside.
It's part of the chapter. Ignis just has to drive until the third one. Okay, that's fucking stupid.
Oh, he doesn't trust you to drive.
What a dumbass. You know what? Now would be a good time to save the game.
Good plan.
Alright. Is that a monster? Is that a guy? What is this?
That looks like a monster. Oh, it's a guy.
Oh, you do have to destroy the dungeon. Alright, hey girl, what up?
Curiosity may bring you to the door, but no further.
Got it. In we go.
That might be the oldest elevator I've ever seen.
Might still work.
Going down.
Are you sure this thing can hold all of us at the same time?
Sure can. Defeat the monster. Good luck, fucker. The mine isn't bad as long as I don't go too deep. Yo, Pat, did you know that if you rotate more than 3 saves, it takes, like, 5 minutes to save? I did not know that. People are telling me that this is a fucking badass super dungeon.
Uh-oh. You're fucked.
I am.
Give me a break.
Until I beat it. Because I'm so cool.
Your butt's gonna get wrecked live. Can't wait. So good.
We could always take it down deeper.
Bit of a shot in the dark, don't you
think? I will continue now. Shit! That's not what I meant to do!
Wow.
Shit! Shit! I meant like...
You are not smart. So you're going lower, which is probably where, like, real bad guy.
Oh, fuck. Can I leave and go back into the elevator? Oh, I can. Okay, great.
Yeah.
Alright. I thought exit was like, go leave the mine, and continue was like, walk out of the
mine. Why would you leave the mine? You're halfway in an elevator.
Well, I misunderstood, okay? Alright.
It's quiet. Too quiet.
Oh, fuck off, you guys.
Sounds anytime from anywhere. Keep your
Got
head
it.
On a swivel.
Well, this is hell of a different from the base game.
Yeah.
Like, I'm even slow walking.
I know.
The track's laid out for us.
Is this a minecart?
It sure is.
Whatever they dug up.
I have gotten a chance to play Let It Die. It's really cool in every way, except I cannot stand the controls. Rainbow
Ooh, pendant.
That's probably good.
It's probably pretty good.
What does it do? It protects the wearer from confusion, but it has really bad stats. But I have a character that's not wearing anything, so fuck it.
Yeah, and I have a feeling you'll probably need that in here.
This is pretty.
Whoa! Startling. Anyone hear that rumbling?
I do.
It's coming towards us.
Whatever it is, it's moving pretty damn fast.
They got hit by the minecart.
Whoops.
And they called it out really late.
It's rolling on its own. Something or someone moved it.
Whoa!
Oh, what?
Good job, idiots. Whoa!
Oh, yeah, their health went down.
Goblins. That's what we're fighting. Okay. That's a little better. Where are they at? Oh, we killed them!
Nice.
Goblins give shit for XP,
yeah,
man.
Not great.
Holy crap. It's weird not seeing the goblins get one shot at this point.
answer to that.
I'm still so confused about this plot. I have no idea what's happening.
Well, we haven't been told anything at all. The only thing is, you gotta go hang out with Luna Freya out there, boy.
Yeah.
Aha, item. Got it. Combat does look janky as fuck, but it's not nearly as janky as it appears. I actually quite like it. Plot's garbage.
Oh, it sucks.
Right?
Oh.
Oh.
Ambush.
But I ambushed them.
You're on fire today.
Sure am. Okay, yeah, I should use the big ones for the gobbies.
Gobby.
Well, I was gonna stop once I did the quest, but now we're in here. That's the elevator. Oh, this is where I was gonna get out. Where they at? Oh, there they are. They're vulnerable. Yeah, these guys take tons of damage. Holy shit. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh, fuck.
Not good to throw daggers in the dark.
Now imagine you were using a gun.
I did it. A road trip to fuck.
Ramshackle, say the least.
That's it. That's what it is. I did not get the Encyclopedia of Eorzea, Mr. Improbable. I'm still waiting for it. It has been bouncing around Miami for the past couple days. That was that fucking, thing that I showed you, the one where it was going, like, it went from Nashville, then it went to school. Okay, alright. Oh, that's the boss, right there.
Go see him.
That's it.
I wish you could ride in the minecart.
I'm kind of shut. Well.
There you go.
Wow. Oh, that cloud effect looks fucking great.
Yeah.
Yep.
Attacking during the post-attack back step is a great sword attack. Okay.
That's weird.
The hell?
Uh-oh.
What are you guys freaking out about? Oh!
Come on, carts again?
Oh, shit.
What the?
Is that a guy wearing, like, a...
Whoa!
What?
I don't know.
Oh.
Fully restored, but nah. Why can't I restore a high potion on me? Why can't I put a high potion on me?
I don't know. Are you confused?
I'm very confused.
No, the character. Gotcha.
I would like to use this recovery item, please.
Why won't it let you do it?
Phoenix down.
Why did that.
Elixir? It won't let me!
Gray health? What are you saying?
No gray health.
Your max XP has been lowered. You have to raise your max XP, or HP. Oh.
But Elixir wouldn't work.
Wow, great work. You did it.
I'm you guys are going too fast. I can't read it. I'm sorry. That doesn't help.
Yeah, it's still going too fast. I don't think you were gonna make it, Pat. That guy is extremely overpowered.
You used it too late. Elixir works when you don't have any... Yeah, I can't. This is going too fast.
Elixir works when you don't have the X on your health bar if you have the X Phoenix down.
I did Phoenix down. I tried health items over and over. It didn't work. Why did I follow the minecart and not focus on samurai? I don't know. Level 52. Potions only heal great health and take 2 damage. You need to use an elixir. But the elixir didn't work. Like, it should have worked. Yeah, I know.
Yeah,
all right. I'm going to call here. I'll finish off that quest, the main quest later. Maybe I'll be back today, maybe on the weekend. I don't know. I meant tomorrow. You got anything to show before we leave?
I guess so. If you guys... So we're going to take a... What time is it? It's, we're going to take a 2.5-hour break for pizza or whatever we're going to eat. And then we're going to go play Bloodborne on my channel. So if you are bored and would like to see more of this shit, I guess, you can check out my channel, which is, as I said earlier, it's twitch.tv/peachsaliva. So come check us out at Peach Saliva at the Ruby Weapon Hour, and we'll be doing 2 to 3 hours of some Bloodborne. So check it out. And that's tonight. So, tonight at 9 p.m.
Eastern.
So, yeah. There you go.
Oh, that was Yojimbo. Oh, cool. Was? Yeah, I guess. It makes sense. All right, see you guys. You have a good night. Until later, at which point you can have it better. Ah, fuck.
Wow.
Oh, boy.
All right, see you later.
Bye.